Oh my God, Russ, we're live!
Oh my God!
Oh, hello, everybody! Wow, look at all the people that are here. Look, my on-screen chat's working. That's weird. Hello, man. Tweak Runner's here. Hello,
hey man.
Devs Club, Wayne Ford. Hey, so we're doing heists. We're doing heists with Hike.
Yes.
Russ and Bren. We're doing it on a hot and hard mode, which
nothing
means
can possibly go wrong. Is what that means.
What that means is nothing can go wrong. It's a small correction there, Russ. Nothing can, like, we can't allow anything wrong to happen.
I mean, that's what I said, and that's what I meant.
Oh, I thought you meant that nothing could fail.
No, well, I said nothing could possibly go wrong. You know, same thing. That's what
nothing,
I mean. That's what I mean.
Nothing can possibly go wrong.
Right. Exactly. Right. This is going to be a flawless procedure from beginning to end. Nothing will happen.
No, it has to be a flawless procedure from beginning to end.
Yes, it does.
Yes. But hello, everybody. Hike's getting ready still, and we just wanted to go on and get started. Hey, you know what? I should invite you to the thingy.
Invite me.
I'm going to invite you, Russ. I'll even invite Hike and Bren. Seems like it makes sense in the spirit of things.
Seems like the nice thing to do, you know?
But hello, everybody. John Christie's here, Loco Gamer Life, Ghost Gamer Jim Rudy, Beta Wolf Plays Stuff, Extreme Lemon. Extreme Lemon's near 1,000 subs. And he said that if he got 1,000 subs, he would eat 1,000 lemons.
I'm scared because I think he'll do it. I'm scared for his stomach.
Petey Pan Mofo's Mofo's here too. Hey man.
Hey Petey.
Shout out to Oh fuck, I'm coming. Was that a mysterious Hike I heard? No?
It was. I heard it too.
Oh, okay.
I was waiting for an answer from the mysterious Hike, but then nothing happened.
Yeah. Mega Max does stuff. Robert Phelan. Oh, that's a mysterious voice again. Ruben Peters.
I'm accepting Hike's invite.
Joe Nick. Pig Riots Gaming. Hike, I sent you. Hike, are you here?
He sent us an invite too.
Yeah. Hold on. Well, let's move over there. Now,
yeah,
well, before we do move, apology in advance for people that usually watch us and they expect a certain type of content. We won't be able to give shoutouts very much during this, just because it's gonna be a big thing. There's a lot of things going on in this stream, but we will when we get the opportunity. So there. Am I alone?
Let's move on over.
Oh, okay. All right, let's go. Shit. Hey, I'm here.
I moved myself. Hello.
I was about to move myself, and then I was moved. Hello!
Are you starting yet?
Uh-huh. Anyone?
Mike, did you start?
No, I'm waiting for you guys to come to the lobby and get together.
I invited you to my lobby.
Brian and I are here.
Alright, well, I'm in with Hike too, so.
What?
Danger, take that. Yeah, I never got your invite.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And but, I'll send you guys to my
just
apartment.
So you know,
and we'll
just do that. Yeah, invite us,
and we'll set up a quick start.
I don't want to invite, but just so you know, we're live. Yeah,
I kind of figured. Yeah.
Oh shit! The thing popped up right as I was hitting B to back out of the fucking menu. Can you send me another one?
Yeah. Danger. Sending.
Oh my God! Oh man! But thanks everybody for showing up. We got like 64 likes already.
Thank you, everybody.
Ooh,
are we going to be able to do like parades, Russ?
Yes.
Let's do one afterward. Well, actually, to be fair, I would kind of like to do it in the middle. We'll see. We'll see when the time comes.
I'm just trying to get an idea for how we're going to proceed.
You know, the way we do like parades now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't see why not.
Okay, good.
Like, like parade? I don't understand. Why can't you?
Well,
do
we hit 100 or 150 likes. At least that's what it has been lately. We have a little like parade.
Did you get the invite?
Did you send me a second one?
Yes, and a third one.
Okay, I got it.
Oh my god. I gotta go live, Danger.
I've got notifications turned off, so I have no idea if you sent it.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Hey, Ike, I'm here.
I just kept on getting too many notifications. But hello, everybody. Chloe Froud's here. Sean McGinnis, Mick Davis.
Hey, Brendan. I sent you an invite to you into the apartment. Did you get it?
I'm in your apartment.
Yeah.
You guys sound way too energetic.
I don't see him.
I'm gonna have to ask you all to dial it back a little bit.
And, I don't think he's here.
And try not
Brendan,
to.
Are you in my apartment for real?
I'm looking for him.
I am in your apartment.
You're not anywhere in this apartment.
You're not in our apartment.
I am sitting on the couch.
Accept an invite. Check your phone.
Hey, I'm coming over, right?
Your apartment already. I'm sitting on your couch, your blue couch.
Check your phone for a new invite.
Yeah, you're not in here, Bren.
You said a blue couch, right, Bren?
Yep.
You're in the wrong place, because this is a white couch.
Whose apartment did I go to?
I don't know.
How did you get... Did you just go to your own apartment?
No, I don't have this apartment.
Because you can't just walk into anybody's apartment. Hey, there you are.
Apparently you can. Apparently. Hey, look at all you guys. All
right, guys. You guys ready to go live?
I am.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
I'm ready to go live.
All right,
there we go. You like my outfit?
Oh, that's a cool
outfit.
Oh, you
already got ready? Aw, okay.
I have it saved for...
I also have...
I even have the gas mask. Here. All right. You see that cool gas mask that you guys probably
I'm going live in three.
I don't like gas masks.
Two.
I don't like helmets.
They scare me.
Welcome back, everyone, to HikePlays. My name is Hike, and... So after doing a couple hits, me and the gang here had an interesting idea of robbing some banks.
Yeah, let's rub some banks.
We're going to rub some banks.
Let's go rub some banks.
We're going to rub them.
I thought you said we're going to rub them.
Oh, my God.
I don't know about banks.
So we're going to do heists. Yeah, we are doing heists. Good. On hard. No one's allowed to die.
Oh, I'm so hard.
Okay.
What if I die? What happens then?
Oh, yeah.
Don't die.
Yeah. All right, well, what if Bren dies?
Don't die.
What if Danger dies?
Don't die.
What if you die?
Danger is live as well, so make sure you guys go check out his channel. Links in the description.
Yeah.
Danger and Russ.
Yeah, we're
on there too.
Both,
you can see three
live.
Points of view on this one.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. Hi, everyone. How you guys doing?
It's crazy.
And then make sure you guys check out Brenda's channel, Team GL. Links in the description as well.
It took my helmet off.
Yeah, mine too.
Yes. Yes.
What are we doing in here?
Let's grab my vehicle.
Let's grab your vehicle.
Let's grab this military dumpster.
What car is this?
We gotta go get snacks.
Yeah, you made me come all the way to your apartment just to get in your vehicle. I could have gone to my apartment and got a good vehicle.
We're gonna get armor. We're gonna
get free snacks.
And we're gonna come back and
wreck. Free snacks from?
From
Janine.
Will she make it go full?
Yeah, she'll. Trust me, Janine makes it go full.
Did you want to get it?
Danger, I don't need your charity. I just need this person's charity.
You bring a wild card like Danger along, then you gotta expect
I'm all high, guys. I can't really drive right now, I gotta be honest.
That's why I didn't get in. I knew what he was up to.
Oh my god.
Hey, Jessica.
Hey, what's up?
Congrats on your new PS4.
Oh, good job, Joseph, bro. Oh my god. Six-wheel drift.
Where are we going?
I'm going to the office. Danger. I was going to go to the office, but on the way...
Office is probably a good idea.
And then on the way, we got to stop by a weapon shop and get everything, armor and everything.
You're right. That's a good idea.
And then we're going to go to a clothing shop. Why do I have stars on me?
My dev's clothes. You probably broke the law.
Oh my god, I can't have yelled
at a cop.
You yelled at him?
I told him he wasn't doing a very good job. Considering the amount of criminals that are left in Los Santos.
But you yelled at him.
Yeah, I did.
You didn't say that. You actually yelled at him. You gave him hell.
I did, yeah.
Damn it.
Like, like a regular yell or a Canadian yell?
Where are you going,
Diggy? Okay, it's like a Canadian yell. It's like, hey,
I'm pretty peeved.
Excuse me, officer.
This is the wrong place, Hike.
I'm peeved. Where are you?
You are at the wrong place. I'm at the right place.
This is the wrong place.
You went down instead
of getting
up.
In my own vehicle.
Yeah, I was just following you. I thought you knew where you were going, right. And you took me to the wrong place. So.
I'm gonna go. Everyone, go to your seat. No,
it's
I'm
good thing
the
I didn't
right
ride with you. I'd be high and dry right
now.
No,
you would be in your office right now.
No.
Here, guys.
If your office was in this building, you'd be at your office by now.
That's true. That's
did
correct.
Did I pull anyone in with me? By the way, yes, I did.
Oh, jeez.
I mean, welcome to my office, Russell.
Does Janine have snacks for me?
I don't know. We have a super chat from. Catboy! How you doing, Catboy? 234.
Well, the way you said that.
Catboy!
It's from Catboy!
Hey, everybody, I'm Catboy! Can I speak? Why do I not get any snacks from her?
Because I'm getting some.
Oh, shout out to right. Brody Moore, who says, Hike sent me. Thanks for stopping by, man.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys aren't riding with me now? Is that
no, no, not if I want to go get all my snacks filled up.
I don't
filled
get
up.
Snacks from yeah.
No, 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 not our CEO, I mean our car.
Yeah, yeah, no. I'll tell you what, you go do your thing, we'll all get geared up on our own time, and you invite us back to your apartment when you're ready.
Alright, I'm gonna go to, that kind of feels sad.
I know, right? Remember when we did things as a team, guys?
Kind of feels.
I don't know what
really
that's
nowadays.
Like,
really?
Now nobody wants to talk to each other until we're in the middle of the heist.
Everyone's got their own agenda.
You guys gonna go do things? Oh, we're not gonna gather and dress up together and check out
no,
each other's
you went
outfits.
Got your
I'm already dressed.
I'm dressed. You got your snacks from your apartment or from your CEO?
I'm sorry,
which...
guys. I'm a terrible
sorry. I've done
here.
Heists before. I bought all this stuff already.
Oh my god! All right. Well, I've never done heists, so this is my first time. And you guys. Gonna ruin my first experience.
And you're still gonna do better than tragic.
When it was dangerous.
No one can do better than tragic.
No one can do a better heist stream than tragic.
Yeah.
Thursday night heists. Woo!
I don't want to go where they're going because they're gonna probably
big fan.
Shoot me or something. They're gonna be.
I would never. Concerned. Things haven't gotten that bad between all of us.
Yeah,
so how many snacks
the guy
do
that
I
knows
actually
how to
get?
Heist every
I
Thursday.
Things work bad at all between all of us, Ross.
No, you know
every
what can I say?
Month.
It's like. we're an old school heist team. We've been doing heist together too long.
I have never done heist.
The H
well,
team?
Because,
we're the H team?
Yeah, we're the H team.
Yeah.
Heist and, team or hike team?
You know, during our last heist, Hike took a shot to the head and it made him forget everything about his history with us.
Oh, jeez.
That's why he's so excited, you know? That's why he's so excited for this heist, but we're all like, nah, we didn't lose our memories.
Taco Fist is super chatting. Goes, hey, Hike. We played Battlefield 1 beta together. I was the one that did the Cartman voice. Oh, shit. Holy crap.
I'm
going to have to game against and have fun. Oh, Taco Fist. We're going to have to do it for sure. Thank you for
Taco
the chat, buddy.
Taco Fist.
Shout out to Taco Fist. Go check out his channel, guys. Okay. He's got a nice little. Is that a frog? I don't
delicious.
Know what that is. Is that a Taco Fist? I don't know what that his logo is, but I can't click in there right
maybe
now.
It's a Taco Fest.
Maybe it's a Taco Fest. All right. Getting all the weapons in the whole world.
I must have hired the right person to run my business because I haven't been here in probably close to a year now.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's still running smoothly.
Yeah.
The lights are still on.
You do realize you're paying those people every month, every day or whatever.
Every day.
Wow.
So, I mean, if you're not doing any business, I mean, they're still going to show up and collect their money. You do realize that, right?
Well, it's a good thing I'm rich. You know?
Yeah.
But did you know that you are actually paying them still?
Hey, you know. Hey, we got a super chat from Terrible Gamer, UDK. He says, hashtag not my Roderick, and Tornado's going fucking kill me. Oh,
damn.
Man.
Oh, yeah,
make
I heard
sure
there's
you get
a lot
it
of bad
camera.
Storms going on.
It'll get you a million views posthumously.
Yeah, there's a lot of bad storms happening in, like, Georgia and down in that area.
Really?
So good luck to anybody who's down in that area.
He's still living in Georgia.
Leave the basement, go outside, and take a nice video, you know? You need that golden button.
I used to live in Georgia.
I'm being sarcastic, please be aware.
He's not being sarcastic, though. He used to live in Georgia.
No,
yeah, I would never
we
be sarcastic.
Know, we know
like that.
Brendan's sarcasm voice, okay?
My name's not Brendan. So,
Brendan's sarcastic.
Russell, dangerous, god damn it!
You know, you got three choices, and sometimes it's the fourth try.
It's all the heist outfits, right? Anything heist you can wear, or is it anything specific?
Yeah, wear whatever you would want to wear to a heist. That's what I'm gonna do.
But I want the heist gear though, so I don't get wrecked.
Then grab the heist gear. That's your. That's what you do. You Hike.
You do you. Today is your big day, Hike.
Yeah.
Wow. So Brandon.
I feel like they're just telling me to go fuck myself. Really, that's what that sounds like. But you know, I'm sure they're not saying that. They're friends.
Brandon, I regret to inform you, the guy you sent after me, he's
super chatted again.
He's thanks, dead. Godboy. He's really, really, really dead.
I can't be responsible.
Are we all sending people after each other now?
No, no. Brandon, we're not doing that. Why would we? Are you guys serious? Are you serious, Brent?
Who would do that?
No. We're not doing that. What are you talking about,
Brent?
No. Are you spreading rumors again,
Brandon?
Brandon,
danger.
I would never. You know, if I'm spreading rumors, I just murdered a man in the street for no reason.
Well, that's again it's your prerogative, not mine. I did. Nope.
No, that's my prerogative.
That's what I said. That's your prerogative.
It's my prerogative.
You guys in the word prerogative. I like it.
I'm just gonna use it. Whose house are we going to?
I feel like I'm getting really sick of the word prerogative. Just saying.
Hey.
Pierogies.
Provocative.
Provocative. Now that's a rice word right there. Provocative.
It's very provocative.
Word. So you can't have a utility vest on and a utility vest and utility top.
Taco Fist Super Chat us. He says, "Came from Hike's channel. I bet you're a sexy bitch too."
Ooh!
Wow. I have now subbed my friend. Have fun. I read it wrong.
Fist, you know?
I was like, he subbed his friend, but then I realized I just read it wrong. But thank you very much, Taco Fist. I love your name.
I have now subbed my friend.
Anyone with Taco in their name, you're a friend of mine.
What were you saying, Hike?
Guys, Hike, what is the heist gear? I want to make sure I have the best one on.
Stuff that says heist on it.
Yeah, yeah. I think there's stuff. It actually says heist in the category.
Okay, so if it's a heist, God damn it! Really? Did you really close the place?
Close the place.
Someone just threw a grenade in front of the door and it exploded. When someone walked by, my car is on fire and they closed the shop I'm in. Who was it?
Fess up.
I'm guessing
it's Hike by himself right now.
Danger, was that you?
Why would you think that it was me?
Because you're the closest.
He may have meant Brendan.
I'm.
No.
Am I?
Did you mean Brendan or Danger?
Sounds like something Brendan would do, to be honest.
Totally sounds something like Brendan would do, really.
Yeah, I mean, whoever did that would definitely not drive away from you. You know, I would definitely just stop at a store a block away from you. That's what I would
do. Sounds like something somebody would say to get out of...
Okay, I guess my heist outfit is done, boys.
My heist outfit's done.
Oh my god. Okay, I gotta put my top on.
I'm ready to go.
My helmet on. Where's the helmet?
I'm ready to go.
Alright, I'm bringing my bulletproof helmet on and then we can go get Rickham. Well, you know, if I ever get to you. What happened to not killing each other?
Oh my god, we're getting a pitbull raid!
Oh my god!
Hey, pitbull! Hey, man!
Pitbull!
How you doing? Hashtag you guys. Thank you
Jessica
so much.
How? Hello. Nick Machamp.
A lot of
people that watch us actually. Chris GR 93.
Who was rating me? I got so confused. Oh my god!
I've got everything open.
I'm the special one. I am the special one. A dragonfly. Okay. Hello. Thanks everybody for coming over.
That's not.
Thanks for really making me feel special.
Guys, you know, where's that bulletproof helmet? Because now I can't put it on because Brendan should blow up my shop.
Where do you get that? Go to a different shop. Get away from Brendan. You know,
oh my god.
Brendan has destructive tendencies.
And Brian Wagner, hello. Thanks everybody. Thanks for coming by. We're about to do a hard heist with Hike.
Hard heist.
Hard heist is what it's called.
Hard heist.
Hike's gonna get hard in heists.
Is that a requirement, Hike? Because if so, I have a problem with this.
Nope. It's not a requirement.
Entirely flaccid.
Great, but I gotta still get my helmet because Brendan blew up my store.
I didn't blow up anything. Get out of here.
All right.
I was no one near you. Your car just blew up. Maybe you left the keys on.
I didn't know it was my car, Brendan. I said there was a mine on the store. I said there was a mine.
You said my car is on fire.
And I said a mine on my store. You put it on my car.
So there was
you said
he was totally.
There's a pole, right?
Something blew up and my car was on fire.
Totally, Brandon, 100%.
Yep, it was
no
me, guys.
About it.
It was
100%.
Me. Uh-huh. Yep, 100% me.
Who's here?
Yep. No question about it.
Who's this here?
Throwing accusations around.
Hey, oh, it's Hike.
You don't know nothing.
You look good, Hike.
Thank you.
You look professional.
I'm gonna look like a 70s heist guy. There it goes. What do you think?
You look great. I don't know if that's a 70s.
Dude. We look identical, dude. What's up with that?
I don't know if you're a 70s heist guy.
No, the glasses, the like, you know.
Oh,
like,
yeah, you got aviators. Like, that's a,
not even aviators.
That's for sure.
They're not aviators. They're just, you know, business casual.
Yeah, you look good.
Thank you. By the way, were you the one who blew that up? Because tell me.
No. Obviously, it's not me. It's real obvious,
Russ,
who
it
you?
Was. I was at a completely different clothing store at the time.
Brand, that was all
it's
you.
Probably the same person who sent a mugger after me.
Oh, yeah.
I sent a mugger after Danger, yes, but I definitely
then
did
you denied
not.
It. Then you denied it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but I did not blow anything up.
Then he's going to kill someone else and then admit that he killed me, but deny that he killed that other person.
I am tired of getting accused for things that I didn't do.
Well, you know, you should stop doing things then.
Okay, well.
You need to become more trustworthy.
Why couldn't I put my parachute on right there? I lined up the drink. Oh, that was weird. All right, let's go to the
apartment. Maybe you're out of juice.
Guys, we gotta be more concentrated at this effort, okay?
Come on, guys, we gotta be a team.
Become concentrate.
I don't wanna be a team with these accusing jerks.
Hey, I'm
blow each other up or anything like that, you know?
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm team working as hard as I can, and then Hike hit me with a goddamn rocket.
Was an accident. Here, I forgive please.
It's a good thing I'm in my armored car.
Please forgive me. It's a good thing. Oh! That was not an accident, Daniel!
No, I did it on purpose because he blew me up with a fucking rocket.
I didn't actually blow you up. And then I came and
You broke my windows!
I asked
you know how I feel about my windows.
I asked for forgiveness, then you shot me in the head.
Yeah, now you're forgiven.
But I didn't kill you, though.
And I killed you. So there,
no,
now we're even. But
no,
you did
we're not even.
You broke my windows, though. And you might
we're
as well
even,
have
though.
Killed me.
Hop in, Russ. Come for a spin.
Oh, my God.
You know how I hate it when people break my windows.
No, I did not know that.
Car,
eh? It is nice. I mean, a windshield would be nice, too, but...
Well, no. Where we're going, we don't need windshields.
Today is not my day, boys. Today is not my day. This is how it's going to go all day long, I swear to God.
It's blaming me for everything. It's going to...
I mean,
just,
it's
just
coming
like
off that last stream, you know?
Just like the last heist, Hike is going to blame me every time he dies. Every time
because
he dies.
Because it's your fault all the time.
His fault all the time is his fault.
Except
like
not.
Most
you
of
know,
the time.
Oh, I just got killed because I didn't heal and I got shot. Brennan, what the hell?
That's pretty much how it goes every time, yeah. And it's always your fault.
Yep.
All right, boys. Let's go. Open the door.
You know, shout out to typical Jalen Hardaway.
Hi, typical Jalen
Hardaway. Over in the Rust chat, which I'm going to pull up and pop out here.
Hey, Adam. Hey, Darian.
Gaming with Waffles is in there. Zach Bridwell.
Hey,
just
LJ.
Got out.
Hey, look.
All
right, guys. I'm inviting everyone.
Oh, hey, guys.
Inviting us. Perfect.
Oh my God, we need to do a like spike before we start.
And as you do your like spike,
watching, and we have 290 likes.
As you do your like spike, I'm going to start our like parade because we got over 100 likes.
Wow!
Woo-hoo! Let's do it.
It's amazing.
Then. Can I join the parade? What do we do? For the
parade? You say like spike, and that's where we'll start it.
Okay.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, like spike!
Like spike!
Comment. All right. So how does it work? Oh.
Oh we got over 100 likes, everyone!
Yeah! Thanks, everybody, for all the likes! It's a like parade!
Oh.
You can almost see them walking down the middle of the main street, just jamming away on their horns, whatever they're... I don't know what instruments they use to make this kind of music, but just dancing along, they got their trumpets.
Yeah.
You know,
horns,
and
their brass instruments.
Their hats are slightly canted to the left, and they're just like, and everybody's standing around watching, and they're like, "Wow, how's he marching with a xylophone? That's weird."
All right, well, let's go get this thing started. I'm over here. I'm here. I'm in the.
I buzzed you, Hike. I buzzed your door.
I sent everybody invites. What?
Hike, I buzzed your door. Let me in.
All right, hold on. I'm getting a jump.
What's up, Noah? Noemi Breton. Hello, Noemi Breton. Insane Wolf.
I might be all drunk, guys.
Come on, let me in, Hike.
Oh, are we doing that? I should go grab.
What are we doing?
Oh, I didn't know we were drinking.
What are we doing?
Drunk.
Getting an apartment.
Extreme.
Hey, Hike.
Did you get the apartment invite, Bren?
I think I'm in somebody else's apartment again.
Bren, no, you're here.
I think Bren's right here where he's supposed to be.
Why do you look like Danger, Hike? Did you visit the same Danger's stylist?
Mm-hmm. I think he did. He's jocking my style is what's going on. He's jocking my steez.
I can see that.
Mm. Okay, guys, get in the heist room.
Hey, daytime, Caroline.
Oh, your heist room's down here.
DHDH12.
Yeah.
I can't go in.
I'm sorry. Here, let me open the door for you. Get away.
Let me in.
There you go. Oh, okay. Welcome to my heist room.
This is where the business happens?
I actually went to the wrong room. I didn't realize it's on the upstairs. I haven't been to this apartment in a while.
I've locked Danger in the bathroom.
I've locked you out of the bathroom.
Nope.
Right. Hi, Russell.
Oh, my God. Don't worry. I'm not here to hurt you.
I hope not.
We are not doing the Flicka job right now because it's a two-person. We can always finish that later if we want to. We're going to start with a prison break. Everyone ready?
Sure. No. Everybody ready to die?
Can I borrow 40K, guys? I need 40K to start this.
How did you get out, Danger? Just teleported.
I got in and out like 5 times in a row.
You just teleported.
I pushed you out of the way. Hey guys.
Okay. Oh, hey, how you doing?
Hey,
you interrupted my. Oh,
stuck in the door.
There we go. All right, off we go.
You guys ready?
No,
I'm ready.
I'm purchasing some ammo.
Yeah.
How do we make it? By the way, how do we set this on hard?
What do you mean?
Wait a minute. Why are we able
to choose that? Right?
Yeah. There we go.
Okay.
Should be able to choose it when you do it.
Well, if Hike's never done them on hard, then he won't be able to.
He's done all of them.
I've done all of them.
You mean on easy, on like normal, which he has.
So. I've done all of them many times.
Okay. Yeah.
You don't have it as one of your options?
No. What are you guys seeing? I'm seeing a cutscene right now.
I mean, I don't. Oh, we have to wait for the cutscene.
There's
wait,
a cutscene.
Skip it. Skip the cutscene, Hike.
Skip that cutscene, Hike.
I'm looking in the... it doesn't say hard, so I don't know. I'm just saying.
It will. You'll get the option. We have to go into this first and then do each stage of it, and then you can select hard.
Are you sure? Okay.
I think so.
All right.
Yeah. It seems to make sense.
We're starting it.
Launch the session, Hike.
It's launching. I'm just waiting for it.
God damn it. Just launch the session already.
Launch the session.
Is this how
the song is Jumping Crickets 2, Jalen?
My jam is Jumping Crickets 3.
Yeah, number one is no slouch either.
Yeah. Mr. Crest said we. Oh, hey, look.
Yes, Joseph. Yes, you can.
I've got a cutscene.
But not here. All right, who's this guy?
You know who this guy is.
He came to buy something from you that you put on Craigslist. What'd you put on Craigslist, Tyke?
Someone slapped me, backhanded me, or something. Because
I met him down by the docks.
Cried.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God. Hanky Poo donated.
Yeah, it says, Thank you, Hank. Hey, SV, greetings from Latvia. I can watch live probably once a year because of time difference, but still enjoy your videos.
Moan, cry me out.
Hank, you poo. Oh, man. But you know what? You might be able to watch more because we're going to do things earlier.
Oh, my God.
So this guy, I'm sorry, look, guys, I met this guy down by the docks. I told him to stop by and now,
okay.
I know, I think I insinuated too much because he's really taking a good look at it.
This is supposed to be a business meeting and this stranger is really taking control.
I'm really not, can't pay attention to what he's saying. I didn't catch any of it.
Should we be listening to him?
Look, just...
We should be listening to him.
Just he's pretend, saying, just say, just nod your head, say yeah.
Yada, yada, yada.
And then wait for him to leave.
Talking about the yada, yada episode from Seinfeld. I mean, he's
a rat. Yeah. It's topical. Incarcerated for a
crime. About 20 years late.
Yeah. Look, Seinfeld's still a good show.
Yada, yada, yada. And then, you know, it was over. What do you mean? You yada, yada over the best part. No idea what this guy talking about.
All right, first things.
All right, we got to do. We got to find Toto.
We're
gonna
get ourselves
apparently.
A plane.
Yada yada yada. Transfer schedule. The Skyblades goes. Huckleberry Finch. Hiding in
you know
Sky
Toto.
Yada yada.
Down in Africa.
Oh my God. All right, I just skipped the shit out of it. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, thank God. Okay.
Africa.
Okay, let's do.
We gotta find Toto.
Okay.
Let's find Toto.
By the way, hopefully it says hard somewhere. Because I don't see hard.
It will. It will.
Oh, God damn it, shut up!
Hey, I only have one.
That's really annoying.
I only have one request, and that is that I don't want to be the person flying the plane or the helicopter this time around. It seems like that's what I do every time, and I don't want to do that anymore.
I'm the guy going inside.
Brent's helicopter. I'll be playing.
Okay.
Brent is the helicopter pilot.
All right.
He is very good.
Player, no. Don't get, he's gonna kill us. Oh, god damn it. All right. Brandon killed us last time in the helicopter.
No, I didn't. I've never killed you in the helicopter.
Player he's very saved good at flying helicopter. Killed me. Okay, guys, player saves outfits or from selection?
From selection.
No, outfits. Outfits.
Okay. Oh, player saved outfits. Yeah.
Camera lock first person, right?
Do you want
to? Oh my god, I swear to god, Hike.
Do you want to?
No, not really.
I mean, I'll do it. Hard. I'll do it.
let's do them on hard first, and then that could be the next step.
Okay, all right. There it goes. It's on hard. Everyone ready?
Nope.
Heist!
We wouldn't get mad.
Heist! Okay. Right.
Ground team and pilot. Hike, you're the pilot.
Perfect.
All right.
Wait a minute.
Perfect. I'm ready.
I thought you didn't want to be. Oh, Danger didn't want to be the pilot. Okay.
No. Yeah, when we do the final mission.
Well, the final mission.
Oh, right.
I don't want to be the person in the air. You know, I've.
All right. All right, are you ready? I'm ready. Everybody ready?
I'm picking a vehicle.
Oh my god, just pick the Karuma. Everybody knows it's the best.
What? Really?
Unfortunately.
Karuma. Wait, are we going to need the Karuma? Are people going to shoot at us?
I'm bringing my Shafter.
If you want to... Well, I'm bringing my Shafter too, Danger, but we're talking cars here.
I really don't have
That's
a
all
Karuma.
I need. That's all I
I'm
need.
Looking for my... I'm looking for my... I don't think... Oh, I think it's destroyed. God damn it!
I mean, Russ can ride your Shafter, but I don't know about you.
I'm riding something of my own.
You know what? I'm ready. I was looking for my insurgent, but I couldn't find it.
I love your little red helmet there, Russ.
Thanks. It's not bulletproof, Russ. It's not bulletproof.
It's
somewhat bulletproof.
You'll see.
Right. Oh, nice bicycle.
Thank you.
Hey, that's my bike, Russell!
Oh, we both brought our bike.
Yeah,
oh,
wait, there's a bike up here,
too. One's mine. This is mine.
Oh my god!
Oh no!
You're gonna want to get in here. Just... Sorry.
But my bike! I want to.
We're tryharding here, guys. This is a hard heist.
Alright.
Don't you do that!
Hard heist!
Wow. Hard heist!
Ike's already missing a door.
Hard heist. Oh!
You completely. That car is bulletproof. I'm not letting you touch my doors. You're staying away from these doors.
Yeah, he just wrecked the door on my car here.
I'd like to maintain some of the bulletproof aspects of my vehicle.
Can I just ride with you, Danger, please?
Fine, but don't break my windows or else I'll kill you.
All right.
I'll murder you.
All right.
Mid-heist.
Danger looks like the driver in this car, I swear to God.
Thanks. Thank you. Thanks.
No problem. I gotta stop at the store and fix this door.
Let's go.
Russell's see you later, Bren.
I'm not almost there, but I'm just down the road, you know.
Should we pick him
going
up
as fast
or
as
him
this
over?
Little bike will allow?
You know, Russ, you got a ways to go.
Yep.
Hey, Russ.
Why don't you just pick him up?
Yeah. Want to hop in?
Oh my God,
Bren! Really? Jesus. Just ran him over, Brendan?
Well, I'm not gonna get in with the guy who just ran me over.
What? Why not? Get in. I don't
you just hurt
alone.
Me. I'm hurt. All my armor's gone.
All right, let's go.
Actually, you know what? Hang on. You know what?
Stop running into my car!
See, this is the problem with doing it with Brendan.
You know, this is a really nice car sometimes.
Yes.
I can alt-tab, let it sit AFK.
Oh, that'll be so much better, Bren.
I'll go work on some programming stuff. It'll be great.
All right, cool. Yes.
That would be... You have to give Bren credit where it's due.
Is Chad around here, Danger?
Say what? Huh?
Is Russ, is Chad around?
No, he's working, but Ren is very good at this. You know, mm-hmm. you have to put up with his eccentricities to get one of the best in the business.
Okay, I might need a ride. No, I'm good.
No, you're not getting in this car.
What? Let me in.
No, you're not riding with me.
Let me in. Come here.
Oh my god.
See you guys?
And our car's still in better condition than his.
Well, it's not moving.
Well, except for that part of it, yeah. What are we stuck on?
Nothing. He's just not hitting the gas anymore.
We're stuck on my ever-growing... Just break my fucking window? Just break my fucking window?
Can we just go, please?
Get out. Get out.
I'm out of here.
Find your own ride, Hike. He just broke my window.
Yeah, you better run. You better run.
We are running to the objective.
Yeah, without you.
Oh my god, not allowed. Great.
Oh my god, it's Bren.
I'll get you, Hike. I got you. You need a ride, Hike?
No, I'm good.
You know, I have one rule in this car, Russ. What's that rule?
Hop in, Hike.
Guys, break the windows. I'm sorry.
That's
guys.
Right. Hop don't in, break Hike. The windows.
Why are you? This is the crew.
I'm
Karuma.
Sorry,
get
guys.
In.
I'm sorry.
Why are you doing this, Hike?
I gotta kill him. I gotta kill him.
I gotta kill him.
Freaking kill him.
Shot my Karuma like three times with a rocket.
Hey, look! I just got a mess. I got a
yeah. Brent was.
I got a
get you there.
Comment from I'm a stoner says, "Can you play without the idiot in the white car?"
That is not fair. That is not fair.
I'm more than willing to take off.
I'm almost dead, Brendan, because of you ramming me.
Well, maybe you should just
shield me.
Take it. I rammed you a little too hard. It happens, Hike.
Oh my god!
Sometimes you just you smash people and just. A little too hard, you know?
All right.
I do.
Guys, do you realize it's taking us half an hour to get to, not even get to the actual point?
Yeah, and whose fault is that?
Maybe you should have spent so much time buying your snacks.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I swear to god, I don't care about the tard on anymore. I'm just gonna blow everybody up. I'm coming.
Oh no. Don't do that.
You're 50% of the problem, at least.
This is what happened during the last one.
I'm gonna make sure I am.
And he's trying to blame me. He's already trying to blame me. You see this? You see what's going on here?
You're the other 50%, Bren.
You did run me down and take away all my armor and a good portion of my health.
Hey, Russ, we're here.
You did the same to me, by the way, Russ.
Yay.
No, I did a sick drift and landed there ready to pick you up. Well, it wasn't my fault you were in the way of my sick drift.
Oh my god.
It's okay.
And I'm not even there for the heist.
Well, whose fault
we just
that
got
I get in?
We haven't done anything yet.
Maybe if you got into my car, you'd be there, you know?
Yeah. Then I would end up in a desert right by Bren.
Oh, really? Yeah, we gotta put masks on, don't we?
Oh, come on. We are supposed to, I guess.
Yeah. It's very important. Alright, Russ, I'm ready.
Let's go.
Right,
YOLO swagging, boys.
What do you got there? Okay, what's that orange thing you got?
It is a
they're shooting
carbine.
At us now.
Okay.
They saw one of us.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I don't know who that was.
No planes there.
And if only,
Alrighty.
Only these guys.
Welcome to
only our teammates were here.
Guys.
No, they're here. I think that's.
I'm getting shot.
Happened.
I don't
are they?
For some reason.
Yep.
Oh my god.
I think that's when they saw stuff.
Mr. Pilot, can
Hang
you grab
on.
The plane,
I gotta
please?
Eat some snacks.
I'm not nowhere near you because you ran me over.
I tried to give you a ride. Not my fault you didn't.
And then rammed Danger when I was riding with him. And then he kicked me out because he got a little scratch on his window.
Well,
you broke it. My bulletproof window was broken by you. Despite my
really
specific requests for you to not do that.
It's not very bulletproof. If I actually tap it, it breaks.
You punched it, and then held an explosive device outside of the window.
I was trying to protect us from Bren, okay?
Oh, well, yeah, from me. Okay. It's
Bren's
fault. Bren's
dangerous,
boys.
But to the enemy, you know? You gotta work with the Bren.
You gotta work with the Bren. See, I like Russ. Russ knows what's up.
Look, we all have the potential for greatness here. And we're squandering it.
Hey, Hike just showed up.
That's all I have. There's no joke. It was a serious statement.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Hey guys, how's it going? Can you clear out the runway so I can take out this plane?
It's pretty much clear.
Doing our best.
No, well, I just came from there. I about died.
Oh, these guys are in a car trying to...
Okay, let's do this right.
Take that.
Wow, we got lots. Can you get in the plane, Hike, and just...
Oh, there's a car coming up behind you there. Danger.
Yeah, I see it.
Hike's
get away there. Oh,
I'll deal with it.
Hike is still trying to drive me.
Oh, damn it.
I'm not messing with you. I'm trying to clear the road so I can fly.
The Hike is legit trying to rocket me right now.
You're nowhere near the rockets I'm shooting. Calm down, buddy.
Hike is legit trying to rocket me, boys.
I don't really believe anymore.
Oh, jeez.
You know, I hate to hear all this fighting. Whoa! I almost walked into your rocket. That would have been totally my fault.
That would have been bad.
I'm gonna go ahead and have a snack here.
Oh my god. I got most of them.
One more vehicle.
One more. I think I got him. There you go.
Nice!
Woo. See, a pink RPG usually that takes care of everything, guys.
Let's get the hell out of here.
That little, medicated oil.
Guys, don't get in. You can't be in here.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Hey, Russ, get in.
Oh! Is this a good place to park?
No!
I'll give you a boost, Hike.
Hey, Hike, you're running into the car there.
Hike!
You're ramming
a few cars.
I mean, I can't really do anything about it.
I'm trying to get you over that
Hike,
car there. Are you okay there, Hike? Do you need a push?
Nope, really easy. It really doesn't move it anymore.
Jeez, Hike.
There you go.
Thanks.
Okay, that's
why are you driving into the wall there?
Yeah, that's a thing. Yeah.
I got rid of the car for him. Why are you guys? What are you hitting me for?
Oh my god!
I'm just holding you back. I'm holding you back.
What is Hike doing right now?
Hike, you gotta go down the
strand, you jackass!
Down the runway. You gotta go down the runway, Hike.
No! Wow, Hike, pull up!
Oh my god!
Wow.
Russ, you want
to
ride?
No, I don't. That was a minor miracle that you took off just now.
You guys? That little dive?
All right, we
gotta leave Mackenzie Airfield. That's our only job right now. That's all we have to do.
It's a lot stronger than all every other plane in this game, I swear to God. Although it is coughing black smoke right now.
Yeah, probably because of all that shit you ran into.
Oh my god.
Purposefully.
Russ, you're going the wrong way.
Guys, this isn't very hard, I gotta be honest.
Russ, you're going the wrong way.
Oh my god.
Yeah, probably
how many blocks do we have? None, right?
Yeah. Zero. Yeah, that's the hard part is that we can't mess up.
Yeah, don't die, Ike.
Yeah, I'm flying, guys. If we make it through this, it's gonna be a freaking miracle.
Yeah. And whose fault will that be?
Brandon's.
Yours. And
that we made it.
Mine?
Through?
I was trying to freaking fly a plane out of a freaking cargo plane.
All right.
Cargo.
Hey, and then you ran into everything that was in front of you.
Let's all be honest.
Pushing me.
This is very much
a success
sharing
because
the blame
of Brendan
for finishing this mission.
Guys, how long did it take to restart your engine? Oh my god, no! I'm not gonna make it.
Oh,
what?
No,
I'm not gonna make it.
Hey, it's a glider. Now it's a glider. Glide it in. The engine might probably die.
It just died.
Hike, get it. You gotta glide that in.
Oh my god. I'm so far away!
Oh my god. Are
you
kidding me?
Come on!
I mean, if the engine fails...
Okay, starting up again. Oh my god. Oh shit! Oh, stop it! Okay, starting again. I'm gonna climb up as much as I can so I can hover there, glide there. Woo! Alright, climb. I should make it even if... No, I don't know, it's close. Come on, baby. You can do it. You can do
You got this, Hike. Come on, Hike.
No, I'm diving!
Hike, pull up!
Oh, they just dead! And just dead. And just dead.
Trying to restart it.
It's not!
Glide it in.
How
many more times am I gonna say glide it in? How many more times do you want me to say glide it in?
Okay, well,
you got this, Hike. You got it.
Thank you. It was the poppings from the plane, guys. Where am I going?
The poppings from the plane.
The poppings from the plane.
Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Freaking, I'm literally gliding there. But I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I should make it to the runway.
Come on, get it there, get it there. Drive it
I
there.
I don't
want to
put my gear down. Alright. I wonder what happened to this plane. Was it the shooting, you think?
First you crashed into danger, and then Bren crashed into you over and over again.
Yeah. And when it's even that you crashed into me, it's that when you crashed into me, you continued to push the vehicle forward while ramming your propellers into the roof of it.
Okay,
I
think we
made
it.
A lot of blame going around for danger,
then,
now. Really.
Then Brendan ran into
danger.
Him. Then,
I didn't blame it on danger at all.
Then,
I blamed it on Hike and you.
then once you were clear of all the vehicles, you turned and drove directly into all a,
right, I landed it, don't worry.
A container.
But again, remember, this is important because
okay,
we have
but I don't think
to get some
speed.
Of the best in the business.
I don't. Oh, it's starting. Ninja's starting again. I was about to say. Is this starting? Nope, it's dying. Oh, I might not be able to get to the hangar. Oh, it's starting again. Okay, starting. It's oh, nope. It's, what? What's going on?
Come
okay,
on, starting. Get it in there. Glide it into the hangar.
Okay, all right, okay. I'm flying. How did the engine start when I land? What?
I don't know. Engines are fickle things.
Yep.
Ah! I just died! Like 2 inches from the freaking hangar!
Wait, you died?
No, the engine! Come on!
Keep
get
going!
Okay, we gotta push him into the hangar. Brent, Brent, come on.
Oh,
Brent.
Shit.
We gotta go to the hangar.
Come on!
I've just been sitting here screwing around.
Me too. Me too.
I made it! I made,
I
it.
Go
I made
over.
It! I made it!
Did he go to the right hangar?
Oh!
Okay. I delivered. Wow. Against all odds. Against the problems he himself caused and the problems others caused.
Mine says wait for the pilot to deliver the vellum.
Yeah. Well, for me, it said he delivered it.
We delivered it.
Do we have to go join him?
He didn't. He didn't deliver it in the right spot.
Oh, there we go.
In the right spot.
There we go. Okay. It just took some time. Yeah.
Passed. What a miracle!
Flawless victory.
Yeah.
Brand gets platinum.
Yeah.
Hike gets gold.
I get bronze at the.
You were the best
one.
You and
I were on the bottom, and we were the ones trying.
I was blowing people up left and right, let's be honest. And I landed a plane with no engine, barely made it to the airport, and pushed my way into the hangar, okay? I don't want to.
And you still only deserved bronze at most.
You know how this works, right, Brendan?
Yep.
You how? Shut that mouth now.
How does it work? How does
shut
it work?
That mouth.
Explain it to me.
Shut that mouth.
Because I was under the understanding that it was based on the objective. Whoever does the objective gets platinum. But you did the objective.
No, it's whoever did the worst.
In a plane that, caused me a lot of headaches.
Why would you do that?
Just don't know. I just don't
know.
God damn it.
You shot me in the back 7 times, Bren.
Russ?
That's just like Bren, I'm just saying.
Well, we're not getting that don't die achievement, that's for sure.
It doesn't count during this part.
It doesn't count during this part this time.
Yeah, it does.
No,
it doesn't. Counts for me.
Yeah, it does.
How do you know that, Bren?
Do you look up
all the wikis on this game all the time?
I'm pretty sure it does.
No, it does not. It's doing the jobs, doing the missions.
For team, for our teamwork, it counts.
Please don't shoot my van. I have people to shuttle to and from the airport.
Alrighty.
It's his livelihood.
Who wants the invite to my apartment?
That's what he does now.
I'll accept your invite if you... Yeah, okay.
Alright.
What if I don't want an invite to your apartment?
Well, get the hell out. Get out.
Oh, I think I just accepted an invite to somebody's race.
And hello, everybody.
Oh, no, song when we hit 200 likes.
Since
we're in
between
submissions.
You know
what I hate about Mars Mutual now? You have to freaking claim every garage by itself.
Yeah. But shout out to Brendan MC, Moonman 117, Luna, Insane Wolf. James Esposito's here. Tragic's watching.
Hey, James. Hey, Dexter.
Hey, Tragic.
Hey, Jonathan.
Hey, Tragic.
I'm going to stop my stream for just a second.
Today's not Thursday, is it?
Why? What's on Thursday?
No, it's Wednesday.
Okay, good. Wow. For a second, I thought maybe.
You boys ready?
I was born ready, Ike.
All right, here we go. Next one is the prison one. Okay.
Ooh.
You remember how to do this, right, guys?
We're already doing the prison break?
Yeah.
No, we're getting the bus.
The bus, yeah. Sorry, yeah. Bus. Player outfits, camera lock, no. Purchase everything, armor and stuff. Make sure Brendan doesn't wreck you. All right.
Why is he always trying to blame me?
And hello to Beta Wolf Plays and Matthew Dennis.
You just killed me, Brendan,
hello.
Like just now.
Ab 95.
You did.
No, he killed me.
at your TC2
after
Felipe.
you shot my and blew up my Karuma.
Yeah, but so I didn't kill
that
you.
That part's also Brendan. True.
I don't care.
Mohammed Games, hello.
You killed me while thinking that it was going to count, Bren. That's the best support. Russ, Bren, get in.
There's no way we're going to beat this all in a row without... It doesn't matter anyway. The thing is we have to do Flika Job first if we want that achievement. But
yeah.
But we can't do it with Flika of Force 4. We're just doing it on all of them on hard except Flika pretty much.
I know. But we're not, like, to get the 10 mil, you have to do Flika.
But you don't have to do it in a first. You just do it.
You have to do it in order. You have to do them in order.
Yeah, that's true.
Is it true, really?
Yeah.
It is true.
Whatever.
Yeah, it's true. Guys, who really wants all that money?
It's 10 mil, Russ.
It's just a burden.
You guys want to do it correctly?
No money, no problems. You know how it is.
Yeah. Yeah, I know how it is.
What? Did you start? I didn't buy my ammo.
Where are you looking earlier? How did you get the screen? What are you doing right now, Bren? How did you not buy your ammo?
It's a nice, cute weapon you got there, Russ. What kind of gun is that?
Excuse me?
Russ, what happened to your helmet?
It's red.
It still has got his red carbon fiber helmet for me.
I don't see him. It's just
in the cutscene. I do. It just doesn't. It doesn't have it in that other menu.
Oh, y'all brought your fancy cars this time, huh?
Yeah, you know I'm going for style.
Hey, Shields is here. Hey, Shields.
Shields, hello.
Says you're live. I didn't want to get any work done today anyway.
Oh my god.
We're live right now, playing with Hike as well, and you can see 3 points of view.
Bren, can you not? All right, please. Let's go.
What did I do?
In danger on this channel.
I just want to be able to do a heist without Bren smashing my car to like a big pile of shit.
I don't want to hear it.
Then stop running into me.
I don't want to hear it, Danger.
He just wants to run into you, but he wants you to be quiet.
The price of working with the best.
Yeah.
Since when?
I'm gonna run my car into you, but shut up about it.
I didn't run into you. I ran into some lady, and her car hit you. That's hardly my fault.
Just shut your mouth.
I left you a pole, Bren.
Yeah? Pretty tiny pole you left me.
Ooh. You gonna take that Hike?
No, because he doesn't have one.
Oh.
I don't have a tiny pole?
You don't have a pole.
I don't have a tiny
pole.
You
got a pole at all, he says. He says you don't even have a pole.
You don't even have a pole.
You wouldn't have a pole to drop, he's saying.
Yeah.
I've got plenty of poles.
Oh, he says he's got multiple poles.
Are you covered in poles?
I'm covered in poles. I got a lot of poles at that party last Friday.
Oh my god.
He's saying he got other people's poles.
Yeah.
I didn't say that. I just said I got a lot of poles in general.
He's
got
a party.
It's got poles in different area codes.
He went to a pole party.
I went to a pole party.
it got a lot of poles.
Got poles.
I'm losing.
I got poles.
I don't know.
In different area codes. Area codes. I got poles.
I like it.
Beautiful.
Yeah, that's the classic stylings of Ludacris.
Wonderful.
All right, here we are. Hey, damn, Omega, how you doing?
Who wants to steal the prison bus?
Oh boy, I think Bren should drive it.
I think so too.
Oh my god, he's one of the best.
Yeah.
Bren was officially voted like 2017's best.
Bluebird bus driver. Do you want him to drive? He's gonna run us over in it, guys. Are you guys really want him to drive?
Look, Bren's the best. I'm just saying.
Do you really want him to drive? He's gonna run us over.
Wait, don't spook him.
Is nothing if not.
I was just blocking his front and he ran me out of the way.
Why don't you just kill the driver?
Because he's the best.
Oh!
That's why. Russ, don't die!
Russ, you dead? Jeez!
Don't you dare die.
How weak do you think I am?
You look like you were getting run over while we were...
It's just a small bruise.
I got this. Let me just throw him out of the bus there. Are you hopping in, Russ?
That guy.
You...
I felt great.
I'm running...
I'll take my car.
Alright, where do I gotta go, guys?
Oh my god.
Don't worry, I got this.
Oh my god, we have a super chat, bro! Matt Hoffman! How you doing, Matt? Thank you for being so amazing.
Who's the cops, Bren?
I'm losing.
Got a lot. Lose the cops, guys. Careful with C4.
Can you take out the aerial escort, please?
Oh, the escort? Ow! If somebody would stop ramming me. Sure.
Thank you. Oh god, it's gonna land
on
me.
Oh!
I got him, don't worry!
Oh jeez.
We're going into the mountains, boys.
Go to the mountains.
Here, I'll help.
Alright. Here, push me. Give me
yeah, I'll give you a push.
I'll take care of the cops.
I'll give
right
you a bump.
You.
Give me a bump. I'm gonna hit this sick air.
Oh.
Sick air, bro.
That was some sick air. There's no denying how
right,
sick
guys,
that air
escape,
was.
Escape, escape, escape. I'm gonna distract these guys and then come cover you. Get away.
Hikes,
what are you doing over here?
He's distracting the guys.
I'm distracting these guys.
The road. Okay.
What are you doing to distract the guys, Hike?
Shoot
him! Blowing him up. With what?
Oh, C4. You gotta watch out. You gotta get away from these guys.
I'm getting away from these guys.
The bus is the hardest thing to lose police with. Are you guys getting...
Not when you're Bren. A professional
Yeah, not
driver.
When you're Bren.
Not when
okay,
you're
you guys
the
don't
best.
Have any cops on you, now, right? Can I run away now or no?
Yeah, I don't have any cops on me.
Okay, good. All right. Let's go, boys. Let's bail.
Yeah, we already did.
I'm talking about myself as in the... You know, never
oh,
mind.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Okay. Don't worry.
You gotta be some sort
Thank
of dumb
you,
cops
Oscar
to lose a prison bus less than a mile away from the prison.
All right. All right, I'm gonna escape.
Hey, I escaped.
Can you all lose Whee! The cops, please?
I already did. I don't know what the holdup is. I got the. I don't have any cops on me, so there.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. Do a flip.
Oh my god.
Well,
all right, here we go.
Faraz Ahmad wants to know if we played with One Shot Girl. Actually, we did a podcast with One Shot Girl, and it'll be up.
She's great.
By tomorrow morning, at least.
Oh wow! Okay.
Wow.
Nice.
Yeah.
All right, I'm losing the cops. Everyone
it
else
was,
losing cops?
It was great.
I lost them.
All right, I'm losing them right now. They can't find me on this mountaintop.
I bet.
Ooh. Ooh. My favorite vehicle. One of my favorite vehicles, or one of top contender as a favorite vehicle is the Insurgent for me. It's pretty much indestructible, and you can pretty much, it's fast, and it's awesome. And you can go off-road, on-road, it's the best.
So can my Shafter.
Okay. Let's go drop off the prison bus!
Oh. Where we have a problem here.
What? Bren? Oh, Bren,
Bren turn
you
your... Come on. You got this.
What happened?
No, he's fine. Pretend like nothing happened.
No, really, what happened?
Nothing, we're good. We're good.
Just tell me, though. I'm just curious.
All right. Maybe the bus was on its side for like a second.
God damn it, Brendan!
Like a second.
Well, that's
all good.
The bus. I've Ooh, got balancing skills.
The gave him the bus, Russell. Just yeah. want to say that.
What's that?
You gave him a bus. What'd you expect?
I expected Brendan. The best.
Hey, can you give me a boost there, Danger?
Yeah, yeah.
Gotta be careful though. I've got some explosions coming out of my bus here. There.
Oh.
Why is there explosions coming out of your
here,
bus?
Here, there, where?
The poppings.
Be careful there.
Why is
you
there?
You got some bus poppings.
It's telling me to deliver the prison bus to the prison. That doesn't.
No, it's not at the prison. It's near the prison.
To the drop off. It doesn't say prison.
There's a. Why is there a big purple thing saying go to the here?
The purple thing is the one you put there, buddy. The yellow one is telling you to bring it where I am.
I don't know if that's true, Hike.
It's true.
It's kind of true.
I don't know if that's true here. Do you guys,
I'm gonna take a nice parking job right here, guys. Make sure I put some mines right in front of me. There we go.
Oh,
I'm here,
my
boy.
God!
Hey, we got a super chat from Mr. Jam. He says, question for Ooh. Brendan, when will Team Geo play with the SFE on Battlegrounds? That's actually a really good question.
That is a question. I was saying that the other day. We should do a little team.
Should do that soon.
Brendan's gas rodent patrol. Rodent gas patrol.
Danger. Why was that necessary?
Because you're suspect, Hike.
Rodent.
Why are you throwing smokes on me there, Bren?
Rodent patrol. Did you put mines in here, Hike?
Everywhere. Yeah. Because I want to kill us. You know. That's what I do.
Oh, guys, hang on.
I believe you.
Cops.
You gotta lose the cops. How'd you get cops on you?
Can I just
because
Lester?
Because of Hike.
Why do you? Because you guys were throwing smokes at me. That's why. That's why you have cops
because
on you.
Because of Hike.
Yeah, it's because
Could
of Hike.
Could have been either one. It sounds like. Sounds like everybody.
Now,
now
Hike is
T-boning
me across the desert.
Hike, is this true?
Come on, Lester. Answer your phone, Lester.
Hey, you get off of him. You leave him alone.
Brandon Lester? Just called the cops on us. I'm just
cops
saying.
Cops don't get caught by the cops, guys.
Are you serious? I don't have cops on me, do you?
I 100% have cops on me.
Why? Because you threw smoke, right?
Yeah.
No, it's because I'm in a prison bus a mile away from the prison, so I imagine they probably...
No, it doesn't.
Put two and two together.
It doesn't really work that way.
All right, I'm blocking them.
Put two and two
together.
All
right, I'm just gonna hang out here, guys, and do some shoutouts. I'll be right back. All right. Whenever Brendan, there's helicopters on Brendan now.
No, there's not.
Sure, a lot of cops over there, dude.
Who's shooting the cops now?
You mean the ones that were coming for you?
Yeah,
that was me. I saved your life.
Stop to them.
Oh my god! Not dangerous cops. Oh my god.
Yeah, but I'm in an appropriate vehicle for outrunning said cops.
He did it to help Bren get away. Yeah, it's fine.
So Bren,
hey Major,
hey,
I'll just sit here next to the police inconspicuously. Okay.
Yeah. Do you have cops on you?
No.
Okay, good. I'll lose cops.
They'll never suspect.
And you go to the drop off, Bren.
Can you drop off the bus, Bren? Please?
I can't because Danger's got cops.
Just
on.
Go to the drop off and then I'll get rid of my cops and then we'll be alright.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
This car is the best rock crawler, too. Holy crap. I mean, is there anything the insurgent can do? Really? Is there anything the insurgent can do? Win a super race, maybe? Actually, it's not bad with a super race either.
How do you know? Have you done a super race in the insurgent?
No, but I can ram people on Osiris's left and right during the open lobby.
Catch him. If you could catch him, that's right.
Well, that's the thing. This thing is pretty good. That's what I'm saying.
Bren, you are not in the right position.
You won't catch people on the straight up freeway, but if you have any turns, this thing will catch up.
I feel like Hike is putting a lot of money into the power of the insurgent.
I like the insurgent a lot. You gotta do something. Well, you know, you get rid of the cops.
Nice. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Guys, he said he'd hold on to me. Do you think we have dinner tonight?
He looks like a guy from a TV show.
Did you see how disappointed he shook his head at us? Like,
you TGIF.
Hey, guys, I'd like to point out that's platinum number two and Hike with the old bronze being all useless and stuff.
Danger, I'm not competing with you because I'm a human being and I'm going to enjoy this.
My name's
Brendan. I'm not competing with you either, Mike.
Okay, Brendan, I'm not competing.
Because I got gold, which means I'm better than you.
I really just wanted to enjoy heists, like, not killing each other, just regular.
Why would you play them with me?
Yeah, and also, why would you then instigate everybody and ram them and break their windows?
Brendan ran me and Russell over, okay?
That was so long ago, and I had nothing to do with that.
And then you kicked me out of your car!
Because you broke my...
Glad I walked away from all of that one.
All right. Oh my god.
Guys, are you guys okay, or...?
Gotta go! Gotta get out of here. I survived unscathed.
Oh, Petey Pan, in reference to your talk about the Insurgent, how it can do everything, great question. Can it drive on water?
Yes.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
That is a great question.
Are you willing to prove that?
Water is.
I'm assuming deep water.
Oh, okay.
Almost got that door, Danger. Hike, did you send an invite yet?
No, I'm going into my room apartment right now.
Hike the Gamer has sent mercenaries to attack you.
Yeah, I was waiting for Lester's invite.
It seems like a waste of money because they're not going to catch me.
Never going to catch me.
All right, come on in, guys.
Mercenaries are like the most useless.
They're not useless. They're really annoying.
It's great for getting trucks.
They're not going to kill you, but they're going to annoy you.
The Mesa that they drive?
I'm in a Karuma. I can literally sit here and stop. Let them shoot at me.
The Mesa that they drive, you can steal from them, but it's a car that you can't buy on the internet.
Oh.
Yeah, so it's a unique vehicle that you can only get from the mercenaries.
Nice.
And it's pretty nice.
Say.
It's
can pretty you nice upgrade truck. It?
Yeah.
Should we invite Brendan? Danger, are you coming in?
Yeah.
Should we invite Brendan?
Yeah. He's if a you valuable get member of the team.
Shout out to Lewis Vlogs. Hello. Swag
he's the only
team.
Platinum player here. That's here. True.
Prize fighter. God. Hey, man.
All right. Next one's going to be. Soto. Half the team has to get a police cruiser, pose as cops, and go into the police station to get the prison transport schedule. The other half has to retrieve a stolen car from the cargo ship at the port of Los Santos. I usually do the stolen car. I've not done the police a lot.
Stolen car a lot. I've only ever done the police.
All right, what do you guys want to do? So let me know.
Russ, do you and me want to be police?
Yeah, that sounds great to me.
Didn't Hike said he always does. He never does police. Does Hike want to do police?
He says I don't know. Yeah,
Why,
I'm pretty sure that was how Officer Payne was invented.
No, that's not how Officer Payne was
invented. Oh, I do remember that.
Yeah, no, he was
yelling at Jake, I think. You
Jake.
Yeah, I remember that one.
Yeah.
I don't remember that at all.
You're like, get in here.
Oh, yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
You know what? Russ, you and I, we're a top-notch surgical precision strike team. And okay. And we know what we're doing.
We do. Right. We do. We're very good at this.
Yeah. See, this was all a ploy to make them want to be the police.
So what are we doing? I guess let me know that.
You guys are the police.
I don't mind either way. Can we divide? Can Russ come with me so Team Snake Fist Explosions viewers can see both sides of things? Yeah, Russ, you come with me. No matter what you want to do, I don't care. Brandon, go with Danger, please.
Let's do the. You guys do the cops then, because I've never done the other.
Brandon Hike and Hike together.
No! I mean, Snake Fist Explosion viewers will miss one of the half of the story, right?
Brandon, accept your invite. Seeing us together.
What do you mean, accept my invite? I'm in your goddamn apartment.
No, another invite to the heist.
For the heist.
Walk into the heist room, Bren.
Oh, hey, guys.
You can do that, too.
Oh, my God.
Why don't you take Bren? Show how it's done.
No, I do not want Bren.
You guys could be Officer Payne and the Rookie. It'll be hilarious.
No.
A classic comedy team.
He's going to torture me for 20 minutes, Russell. You know it.
I just like to point out that McCartwork says Bren goes platinum more than Eminem. Fact.
Yeah, okay. It's true.
Has he gone platinum yet?
I don't know. I'm assuming not.
See, even the game agrees with us, Russ.
Huh?
I started on the.
I don't mind going with Hike.
No, I don't want you.
I really think you guys should go over to the cops.
No, I don't want you.
Why is everybody here?
All right, so I'm going team cargo ship, huh?
Yeah, it's perfect right here.
Wait, why are we dressed as cops?
I can't guess.
And nobody's joined the cop station. The cop station is dressed as the robbers, and the cargo ship is dressed as the police. Is this right?
Can you just start this, guys, please? Just someone pick whatever.
Brent,
I don't
come on over here.
Two are supposed to join one side.
Oh, Danger
come on over to the
other. Because Russell's not going to have me. Russell doesn't want to be with me, so I'm stuck with Brent.
No, I...
You're stuck with me. Wow.
I'm stuck with Brendan. Can you guys ready up already?
He's one of the best around.
Danger, ready up, please.
Hold on, I'm taking a kick-ass mask.
Hike really knows. He really knows how to.
Oh my god!
It's a classic buddy comedy going on.
No, it's not. Nuh-uh.
You're the by the
run
book.
Me over.
By the book, tough as nails cop, and Bren is like, he's like the wild card sidekick, but he also has a heart of gold.
And Russell is the optimistic girlfriend.
Yeah, I'm the optimistic girlfriend.
You know what? Since we picked the cop station, we get to go to the cargo ship, Russ.
Oh, boy.
Son of a bitch! Why?
Don't worry. This thing... Oh, now you broke some of our windows, Hike. That's not going to go well.
I don't
want to
steal a police cruiser.
Go steal a police cruiser, guys.
Come on.
Nah, don't worry about that, Danger. Don't let them get to you, okay? They are...
He drove a truck over my car and broke my windows.
But he's one of the best, you know, and we're going to have to get out when we get there anyway, so don't worry about it. We'll get these fixed later.
Brent, I think we just got still police.
I thought we were professionals.
Let's go somewhere and call 911, okay?
I thought that's what we were doing.
I'm just
going to
start killing people.
Professionals.
All right. Danger, we are professionals. Don't you worry about this.
Are you
going to
kill me?
That's why I wanted you on my team, Russ.
Yeah. Here's someone I can kill, Brent.
I know that you're a professional.
Exactly.
I killed someone, Bren.
Did you? For the good of the team.
All right, let's kill people here, okay?
Do you have stars on you yet?
No,
right. They have to get a cop car.
No.
Wait, we all have a pistol too. We only have a pistol.
Yeah, they're gonna screw this up.
You
guys could always call 911.
You get stars, and I'll steal the cop car.
I want the cop car though.
Well, you can get in afterwards.
Yeah, Joseph will do it.
Well, no, I want to get it.
Well, then let me get the stars.
Okay, get the stars.
Okay.
So, Raiden, I have stars now.
Yeah, hey, I got stars.
We both have stars.
Why do you have stars?
It's called green eggs and ham.
And you start shooting.
Green eggs and ham, huh?
Well, maybe you should have moved.
But that's work. I don't want to
try new things.
Okay. Is that what it's supposed to teach you?
What are you guys talking about?
I've just always thought that green eggs and ham was pretty gross. Like,
no, well, that's the whole point. You think it's going to be gross, then the guy finally eats it.
Green eggs and hams.
And he realizes, hey, just because it looked gross, it ended up being delicious.
Here's one, Brent. Help me take out the drivers.
I thought he ended up realizing that it tasted just like regular eggs, so like, why not just eat regular eggs?
Well, that's the point. Like, don't base, you know, try new things. Don't look at something that looks gross and think it's going to taste gross.
Let me in.
Yeah, but you could have just ate regular
eggs.
Yes! What are you doing? You're taking off.
Oh, okay.
I thought you were getting in.
What the hell?
Are you in? Are you in?
Hike and I are both driving the car right now.
No way. No. I'm driving.
I'm taking a screenshot right now. I will share.
Take a screenshot.
I will put this.
Whoa.
Wait, what?
Like a glove.
I will see this.
Perfect.
Like a glove.
Alrighty. Helicopter.
And this guy will not stop talking in our ears, will he?
Oh!
Like a glove.
Like a glove.
Perfect.
Don't worry. We just arrived at the cargo ship in style.
It's perfect. You know.
Okay, we're just losing the cops.
Really,
the cops.
It fixed a lot of our potential problems. Really.
Yeah. It's
like where to park.
Turn this into a
for example.
This is a positive for sure.
Yeah, parking's expensive.
I'm sitting holding hikes.
Really is.
We holding there, Brent.
Just nickel and dime.
It looks like
these
I'm holding Mike's crotch here.
Okay, we're clear, guys. We got the cop car.
I lost the cop.
Equip that mask, Russ.
You posted it in Skype. Yeah. All right. Yeah.
Top of the stack. Climb up there and get the car. All right. Oh, right.
All right, let's go.
Wait.
You go that way.
Do we take the elevator?
All right.
Well, you can go.
There's no ladder going.
So we have a call we have to go to.
I guess I gotta go your way.
The city is telling us we gotta go and stop these people who are trying to steal everything, all the money in a bank, you know. And it I don't remember what the hell I'm talking about, guys. I can't do that.
No, you got it. You got it.
Oh wait, no, it's over here.
Whatever. Well, no, you can go up that way.
No, there's no ladder.
Oh my God. Where are you
there
going?
Is. Oh yeah. I'm sorry. I don't mean there. I just mean
Brent,
the crane in general.
Watch this.
Yeah. The crane is the way to go.
All right.
What am I watching? I am sitting like you're sitting on my lap right now, Hike.
Am I?
Mr. Jim donated. He says I think Brendan should crawl Reginalda to the team.
Shut up.
Hike. She's good in serious missions like this.
Okay, well, you know what?
Very, very good.
Put your weapon away, Brent. Put your weapon away.
If it's called for, Reginalda is just a phone call away.
No, yo, what up, officers?
Hey, officers. Boys? Oh, I remember doing this with Jake now. Oh, man.
How you doing, boys?
Is it okay, there we go.
Nice deal, right?
You got a parachute, right?
Rock on, boys. Right here.
Hey, perfect. Officer Noob! I'm gonna go in here and get this document.
Why are you talking about your... Why are you talking in third person, like?
You... Officer Noob, you're a comedian, aren't you?
Uh-huh. All right, Russ. Are you ready to engage? We gotta take out those two guards by the thingy.
Oh,
schedule. Right. We're gonna take some.
That's a loud gun.
Is that the recipe for?
I have my suppressor. Too? Oh wait, no,
we got the recipe for the secret cookies.
Okay,
we got the recipe.
You take the further one. I'll take the first
recipe.
I was under the understanding that it was beef stew.
It's dangerous chili recipe. Okay, don't tell anyone.
One, fire.
Where are you guys firing? This is not Ghost
Recon. We're just silently taking some people out.
Yeah.
Because we're professionals.
We're doing our jobs, Hike.
This is not Ghost Recon, okay, boys? You know? Brent, really?
No sync shot in this game.
We're a freaking team, Brent.
Oh,
hop in, Hike.
You alright there, Danger?
Yeah, I've just knocked the wind out of me.
Alright.
Yeah, these landings can be hell.
Let me in!
Get in the back.
Let me in the back.
Uh-oh.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, they're not happy. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, no, it jumped me down. Danger. It automatically jumped me.
Hold
straight
on.
Down.
I got an idea.
I'm gonna do my best to stay alive.
I'm gonna initiate a cutscene.
I'm gonna shoot Brendan.
Good call.
Get in, Brendan.
Woo!
Let me in.
Get in.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I like this car.
That was the best save ever.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
All right, guys.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Woo! See you later, idiots.
Don't get cops on us, dummy.
Don't call me a dummy, dummy.
Oh
guys,
my god, dummy.
Get along, all right? We're doing this for the good of the team. We're all gonna be very wealthy people after this.
You don't want cops just smashing into cars with your sirens?
Stop shooting at people, dude. Which one do you think is worse?
Probably the
fact
that you're driving a broken-ass cop car with the sirens on.
Yeah.
Hitting everything in your path.
I'm not hitting everything in my path.
Oh my god.
You are soaking up some bullets, though. Oh, jeez.
Oh, ow. Oh, Jesus.
I actually didn't see that coming.
I didn't either. Nice. I was looking back to it.
Nice.
I got dead.
Can you take them out for us?
Yeah.
Nice driving, Hike.
Where are you going, Brad? This is not where we're going.
I know. It's
They're
not
kind of far away
now,
actually.
Yeah, just if they get close. Give them a spray across the face.
Oh, in front of us.
Woo! Take that!
Wow, that guy survived. All right,
we're gonna torch this car.
Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Oh my god. All right.
What? It won't give me gas.
Oh, you gotta eat some tacos first. Hashtag tacos.
Now we got police problems.
Oh my god. Are you guys doing okay? We are cooking.
We could always be better, but can't complain either.
We got the stew recipe, and
we're cooking the stew.
We're doing good too.
It's a pork stew, guys. It's a pork stew.
Pork stew? I've never had pork stew.
I got this. Don't worry about it.
Is it good?
No, it's so delicious. It's
I know just what to do.
A pork stew.
A police car.
A police car. Wow.
Nice.
Yeah.
Rather gamey.
It's
we're gonna put it all on black, Russ. We're putting it all on black.
Let's do it.
Alright, I'm just gonna. Way.
It's not our car, we got nothing to lose.
Nope, goddammit, Brent, I'm still trying to do it. Why, Brent? I wasn't done yet, dude.
Careful, Hike. You're
right there! Danger!
Yeah, yeah.
What are you trying to draw there, Hike?
I don't know, whatever I was drawing, you kind of ruined it, Brent. Thanks.
Well, hop in, Hike.
Shit, now the cops are coming.
Going to casual.
Yeah. Well, at least I don't see any of the big red dots anymore.
Because the car isn't destroyed yet, Brent. We got just all cops of it out.
God
damn it. They'll never find us.
That's
in the
why. Oh, no. Get away, Brent. It's going to explode. The front is still on fire.
Perfect. We did our job, Hike.
Hold on. We still got it destroyed, buddy. It's not done yet. We had to use. There he goes. Get up. No! Brent, what if you died right there? God damn it, Brent. You're an idiot.
That's just a risk he's willing to take.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
He's a thrill seeker. He's a thrill seeker.
Hike, why do you gotta get so angry at me?
What's your health, Brent? What's your health?
I am full. I didn't take any damage. That's how much of a professional I am.
Wow.
Guys, he almost died right now.
I didn't almost die. There was no
one almost freaking died.
Just, knocking the flaming police car into the car.
I'm shooting a police car that's flaming. Okay, it's on fire. I mean,
hey,
and Brandon comes and rams it with a car and blows it up.
Oh
my god! And Brent's he just dead. Got run over
and
by
then he died.
Well, all right. Traffic ran him over
because he ran in the middle of the street like a moron. After he was blown up,
we were like
fire.
Seconds away.
Hey, I was
Restart.
Focused on the
right
mission.
Right trigger.
I was focused on the mission.
You did
okay?
Fine. You got run over by traffic. It happened.
There's nothing I could do.
Why?
Nothing I could do. The guy came out of nowhere.
Why were you so weak, health wise?
Maybe if you didn't blow up the car.
With the car we were supposed to blow up?
Yeah, that's so, part of the mission.
No, blow up the car, the second car that I was in, sitting in.
Oh.
No, that blew up on fire because you blew up the other car with it.
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, hey, guys, we're going to have to restart in half a second. Just give me a second, please.
Why?
That's fine. We're in now.
I'm going to kill
him. No, why? The loading takes forever, Hike.
Hold on, Bren.
Yeah, it's not worth it. Hey, Danger, need a ride to the location?
I do.
All right.
Take me over there.
Brent, get out of my car.
Guys, in fact, this is the one that we should probably climb instead of that second one.
Guys, he stole my car.
Team player, Hike, it's everybody's cars. We're sharing vehicles. We got this. We got this, guys. Nothing can stop us.
Can't stop me.
You know,
now.
He's worse than Jake, I swear, freaking God.
Well, no, to be fair, he did fine. He got run over by traffic, you know?
And he just stole my car.
That's just.
I have no way to get there except still target.
You gotta put up
and he's about to run me over. Yep, there he goes.
Alright, now that's Bren being.
Bren is flattened hike. We shouldn't have even climbed that ladder, Russ.
Hike, I'll give it to you if you were to do that again, if you did that back to him.
What happened, Ike? Did you get killed by traffic, Ike?
I'm just thinking about just ending the stream right here and then just doing it with someone else later, guys. I'm really considering that right now. Like, I mean, who else can we play with?
Hike, see, you got hit by traffic, Hike. You got to be careful. You ran out in the street like an idiot.
I'm kicking him out of my Discord.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Hey, Russ, you think you can give me a ride?
Of course.
Even Enigma Chimp's like, call up Christine to replace.
replace
him, yeah. He says to replace Hike, but I think he meant Brendan. You know what?
Right,
you know what, Russ? If there's one thing I can count on, is that we're doing our jobs.
We're doing our job.
We're doing what we're supposed to do.
Actually, to be fair, the other team sounds like they did their job.
I did my job. I don't know what he did. By the way, I took all his rights away and put him in another room so he can't come back. And I left him in the middle of the street. Oh my god.
You probably don't have a parachute, Russ. Wait for this parachute to respawn.
All right.
Or go get that one that's over there if this one doesn't respawn. Oh, there it is. You got
or
one
I'll
now.
Just... Yep, got it.
Okay. All right, so... Oh, shit.
Call the cops. Come on, call the cops.
Can't get both of them, can we? Well, wait a minute.
Wait, no, we can pop up here.
I'll climb up here.
All right, yeah. Guys.
And I'll pop over here.
9-1-1.
Whoops.
Oh, they see me. All right, I got them, but they're alerted.
Oh, one guy's still alive.
Please.
Whee!
Alrighty.
Oh, jeez.
Here we go, guys. Hey, Anthony, how you doing? Hi, Willie. Hey, James. Hey, Cole. Hey, Golden.
Cutscene.
Ab95 says, Brent is definitely a Falcon. Get tragic in here.
Yeah.
Good usage of the meme.
Yes.
Where
all right, Russ.
Cops now?
Russ, we're gonna we got this again.
All we gotta do is exactly what we did before. Again.
Hold the cops now. I'm doing the same exact thing, waiting for cops to get here. Hey there, cops.
Wow, that really hit hard.
All right, we got a cop car full of blood. Let's go get the stuff we need to.
Russ, I know your morale's down, Russ.
Why are you sad,
but I
Russell?
Want you to know that I got your back.
Down? Yeah, why are you sad, Russell?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm alright.
I know you're upset.
Danger says your morale is down.
Down from like a 10 out of 10 to like a 9.5 out of 10.
Oh, wow.
You
that's
know?
A lot. I'm sorry.
Plenty of morale.
Look, I'm so sorry, Russ.
Russell, that's hard.
Look, I just missed my bay, you know?
It was your bay.
Oh, you
I'm
know
here,
where my
Russell.
Bay is. Hang on. Oh. I just missed my bay too much. I had to move it back in.
Aw.
Why you gotta be like that, Hike?
Why did you kill me?
I didn't kill you.
You got run over. Why did you kill me?
The traffic killed you.
With my own car, right?
Why you have to be mad? It's only game.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Because you're running the stream, dude.
It is only game.
He's on the game, but he's also job.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, that's guys. Fine. We got this. All we're going to do is do this perfect again. And everything's going to be just fine.
Yeah. Here we go.
Oh, we're good. We're good. Ooh.
Sweet grind.
Not good. Yeah. It's pretty sick.
Please don't get stars for that. Oh my god. I just ran over a guy right in front of the cops. I was so freaking close to the guy getting stars.
Wait. This guy sounds like James Esposito.
Guys, don't worry. All that blood on my car is accidental. You know, I just ran over a pedestrian. You know,
he's like, first I was worried about damage to the car. Now I'm worried about the miles you're putting on it. It's like, you can't be pleased, can you? Can't just be happy. Oh, Jesus.
Jeez.
Who the fuck parked there?
I got the schedule, guys. I'm going to go burn the car in a second. All right, let's go.
Alright. Turns out I was actually going the right way the first time. I didn't realize that.
So which part of you guys are? You guys are still in ward right now.
Taking the casket to the drop-off, and we've lost the cops, so now it's just a matter of getting there.
The casket.
The casco. It's the car.
Oh my god, the guy just jumped in front of my car.
It's a slightly used condition.
Amateur.
Yeah, it's probably like a fair condition on Kelly Blue Book.
Yeah, you can buff this out. Yeah, all these problems.
Yeah, you know, the paint's a little faded, but you know, some it was once owned by a smoker, maybe.
Thanks, Nicholas.
But other than that, perfect condition. You know, don't mind the bullet holes.
Oh, you know, that's just like a accessory nowadays.
Yeah.
Alrighty, here we go.
Character, that's what that is.
Oh, might have to replace one of the headlight bulbs, but that's a small.
Yeah, rear window.
Minor thing.
Price to pay.
Yeah, minor thing.
A couple fenders, because they're, you know, dented.
Yeah, how much money are we going to lose because of that, by the way?
Oh, probably not, like...
Millions of dollars?
Less than half.
Minimal.
Less than half.
Okay, I'm putting fuel on my tires right now so it catches fire so this car gets destroyed fairly quickly.
Perfect.
That's a great idea.
I think Brendan's destroying or killing someone on the street right now.
It's his business. He's allowed to...
Yeah, good use of his time.
As long as it's part of the mission.
I don't know actually what he's doing.
It's good use of his time, you know. Like, you know, he's doing busy work. That's important, you know. When you're on a job, you know, and there's nothing left to do, you need to look busy.
I swear to God, guys, I'm putting fuel on a car, right? And there's two police cars just looking at me with sirens on. This is so weird.
Hey, we did it, Russ.
Guys. As I'm trying to destroy this police car that I killed a person in, there's a police car that just came, looked at me, and left away. Turned off the sign and left. This was the weirdest experience.
Yeah, everything seems fine.
Everything seems okay here.
Yeah, there's a police officer putting gas on a police cruiser with covered in blood. Yeah, all is normal.
You need a ride? Need a ride back to the planning room, Russ?
Yep.
Are you guys all done? I'm just torching this right now here.
Yeah, we're just waiting for somebody to deliver the schedule to the planning room.
I have it. I'm just waiting for this car to catch fire and explode, and then we'll be on our way.
Halt and catch fire.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Here we go.
Here we go. So, any good books lately?
That exploded, and I'm coming back now.
I brought up the only book I've read recently.
Talk to any good Brendans lately?
To write in this California car.
Yeah.
Russ is a purveyor of fine Brends.
Tell me about it. I met this one at a pole party the other night.
Somebody let Bren know that Stay Puff says, someone have Bren pick me up a vanilla milkshake.
Ooh.
Now I want that.
Yeah, seriously.
So thanks.
I want In-N-Out so bad right now. You have no idea. I haven't had lunch.
I want some Rita's. Ice cream right now.
Oh man, Peter Coppola's here. Man, Peter haven't seen that name in a while.
Yeah.
Says only OGs remember when we had to get 100 likes to get Brett out of jail. That's right.
Yeah.
That was a long time ago.
I forgot that the likes used to determine his life.
That's such a smart idea. I wish, like, I want to make a character in a little character, and every time he gets more likes, he does something else, and his story.
Oh, that would be great to have, like, an on-screen, like, animated character.
Yeah.
Like, your likes decide if this thing lives or dies.
And then if he gets, like, 1,000 likes, he dies a certain way, you know? I gotta look into that. I'm sure there's a lot of stuff that's already pre-made.
It's not a bad idea, yeah.
Have you delivered that schedule yet? Slightly, and claim it as my own.
We're almost back to the to your apartment for the planning area.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean,
how's that schedule coming along?
Should have just.
Well, I'm at the apartment here. Wait, so.
Why is it? Perfect. Taking me down here. What the hell is this? Why did it put me there?
Oh, we're good.
Hi, Adam Wyatt, how you doing?
Looks like Bren's down at the pier riding the roller coaster.
Having fun on the roller coaster.
Alright. Schedule's delivered?
Schedule's delivered.
Do we have to get there too or something?
And Saffron Elmer's here too.
Nope, you don't have to
get Saffron Elmer, hey!
She says, hey, from me and my girlfriend. Awesome.
What's up?
Ooh, Danger, good job!
Yeah, because I'm so good.
Ooh, Silver. Yeah. I'll take it.
Hey, how's it going, David? Hey, Matthews.
Good old always Platinum Danger.
Maybe, mm-hmm. David, maybe. David says kill Danger. Brendan, I'm sorry. And some skills.
He doesn't know.
No. Hey, Johnny.
One of the two. Either one's fine.
Oh, my God. We're about to hit 1,000 likes. We're at 850. Woo! You guys rock.
Jeez, wow. I haven't looked. Oh, jeez. Russ, we're at 200 likes.
Oh, my
I didn't even realize. Guys, oh, my support, God.
Guys. Links in the description. Go check out the live stream as well. All right.
Ooh, stop drinking. That means.
It's time for a glass of...
What the hell?
Jumping crickets.
Oh my God, it's for 200 likes. It's another parade.
Likes.
That Thank same you, guy is marching down the middle of the road, making a little parade.
You know, just for that, when we hit 1,000, I'm going to have a special surprise for everyone, too.
Sure.
This is good in-between music. You know, we're just sort of lounging around, thinking about our success on the previous mission.
Yeah.
And, you know, getting ready for the next one. As soon as Hike's ready to start it up.
Yeah, it's
Are we doing the final one?
It's been
prison
a long
break,
time.
Or do we
are
continue?
We at the final one?
We're the prison break, yeah.
Let's do it.
Yes, that's good.
I'm afraid to do it. I feel like we're going to get trolled.
Look, I'll... you're not... Not a problem. I'll go with Danger. You and Brent can be a team.
God damn it, Russell. That's not what I'm asking for. You know exactly what I'm saying.
I know what you're saying. Nah, we got this.
Wait, what is it?
It's the final mission. It's the.
I don't want to be in the air.
Me and Danger go inside. That's what.
Yeah.
Yes. Brent, get in.
And Russ, you be the plane.
Okay, yeah, I'm fine being the plane.
Because
yeah,
remember, all you have to do is you have to fly behind the jets.
I'm gonna quit this job because it didn't give me a hard option.
No, that's after we get into it. Yeah.
Okay.
You select it, and then we're at the next screen, I think. But thanks for over 200 likes, everyone.
Yeah, thanks for 200 likes. Oh my God.
We're about to get 1,000.
Oh my God, really? And then you have your own thing planned?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Yeah, it's gonna be hilariously
it's
terrible.
It's gonna be.
Oh my God.
Oh, I hope.
All right. Okay. Someone help me put on.
What's up? I am Kevin Sanders. I am Kevin Sanders.
Hi. And Landon. And there you go. That Decora.
And that was for you, Gaming with Waffles. Here we go. His birthday today.
Happy birthday, my God. Mr.
Birthday
Morningstar.
Song.
Happy birthday. JV Gamers here.
Hey, John. Hi, Speed. Hey,
the
Matthew.
Dominator.
Hey, Bryson.
He says
hey,
hi, guys. Just subbed and liked. Well, thanks. Thanks a lot.
All right.
Moa Zeno, thank you for that epic message. And we're about to hit that. Come on,
Mike.
Hi, guys.
Hello. Oh, this guy. It's James Esposito. Nice. We're still in business. This is now my mental image.
All right, we're done with that.
Oh, I wanted to say hi to James.
Yeah, we don't give a crap about him.
He's just going to tell you how bad your shooting
was. We just hit 1,000 likes. Woo! You guys are awesome. All right, time
Woo.
To...
Woo!
Where is
What's
it
going to be? Hit that difficulty to hard.
Okay, all right. All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Hold on. We got to turn
All right, let's hear it.
You're not going to hear it.
What?
The difficulty?
No, it's everyone else can hear, but you can't.
Difficulty's still on normal?
Yeah.
Still normal.
Is it? It's still normal. There we go. Yeah.
We have a super chat from Daniel Burke. It's give our dreams to fly, their wings to fly. Remember that?
Yes, okay.
All right, I'm pausing it. It's okay.
I
know what to play. Here we go.
I know what to play, too. If you know.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I know what you're going to play. Please don't play that.
You don't know what I'm going to play.
Bam.
No. We already played that.
Okay, play something else then, because I'm
only
playing...
when you start this mission.
No. Hey. 3, 2, 1. You guys ready?
Oh my God.
What is he playing?
Let's do it.
Oh my god. It's Cube Man.
Oh, wait.
Yes!
Oh my god.
Let's do this! For Cube Man!
It's for Cube Man!
Okay, guys, so this is not the prison mission yet, okay? Half the team has to take out the lawyers outside the city hall and bring back their the deposition, and the other half has to steal dispatch business partners and his guard. Okay, so dispatch him. All right, so who is who? Russell and I are on a city hall team.
Sure, I'll be in the city hall team with you.
And Danger and Bren are on the other team. No, it's how we're set up right now.
Ready.
There we go.
Why can't it's forcing us to use this outfits.
Big thanks to JV Gamer, who's a new patron on Patreon. Thanks a lot.
Thanks, JV Gamer.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, JV
Gamer. I'll have to add
your
name in there. Don't let me forget.
All right, let's do this, guys. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Oh, I like the black shades. Oh, man. It's the Blues Brothers.
Really cool.
Times two. Blues Brothers times
Reservoir
two.
Dogs.
I was going to go, Reservoir Dogs, but...
Either one. Got that same cool look. All right, Bren. You're going with Danger. All right. Oh, Jesus! Hike, you just ran me over!
Are you okay?
Why would you do that?
God damn it, Hike!
I put so much money into this car!
I'm sorry,
just run it over!
I didn't mean to, Russell.
Oh, I'm gonna remember this. All right. I know!
Ow!
What the hell? What just happened back there?
You okay? You okay, buddy?
No! Don't do it!
What's happening?
Yeah, don't do it, Hike.
Don't do it.
No, don't do it, Hike. Don't do it. I'm not doing anything. What are you
doing?
Don't
run over danger is what I meant.
Don't provoke danger is what he meant.
let's go, danger. Let's go.
You like running over my car? You like running over my car?
No, it just gets in my way.
Look, you got one of the other motorists is angry at us. It's a road rage incident now. And now he's firing a rocket at us. You're upsetting the motorists.
All right, okay, bro. We gotta get out of here.
We better get the hell out of there.
That's just rude. That's what it is.
Oh, don't hit pedestrians there.
Oh, we're gonna get stars,
we wanna keep a low profile. I hear rockets exploding still.
Oh, man, it's 4th of July.
Ooh,
is it?
As the rockets red flares? Oh, how do you...
Red flare.
Red flares.
I never got the rockets red glare.
Why? It's the red glare that comes from the rockets.
Yeah.
It's all it is. It's not trying to be like... It's not trying to be like saying one thing and meaning another. It literally means what it sounds like.
Alright.
It's describing imagery.
Yeah. So we can escape quickly, Russ.
Brendan, are you here?
Yep.
Okay, are you ready?
Yep.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Perfect.
Ross
going to the vantage point. Oh, Bren just leaned forward.
Yep.
That means he's serious.
The unmistakable creak.
All right, here we go. It's not paranoia. Right. Russ, it's a beautiful day. Do you feel like assassinating some poor blog?
I'd say so. Put on your mask.
Yeah. I mean, do I have to?
Yes.
Bren, I want you to sneak around and plant an explosive device on the getaway vehicle.
All right, okay. Russ.
I don't know what the getaway vehicle is.
Did we shoot together?
It's over there.
Can we just kill them all?
I mean, look, I'm just trying to cover our bases, Bren. Yeah, we can kill them all, or they might get away.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm looking at the left one. You take out the right one. Ready?
Yep.
Call it down.
3, 2, 1. And shoot. Yep. Got him.
Alright, let's go.
Right. That's
out of here. Oh, we gotta go get the deposition.
Yep.
Forgot about that.
That's why I parked the insurgent right there.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, okay. I can go this way. Woo. Thought I went down the wrong ladder for a second.
Ooh, yeah. I love holding X on a ladder. It's the best.
Yep. Let's go.
I'm gonna park it and give you cover so you can get up and get it, okay?
Oh.
No, get in.
Do get in, okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna park the car so you can get out and get
it. Oh, this is gonna be real hard on our end.
No, here. Ready?
Am I getting out?
Go get it.
I hit it. Oh, that was weird. It glitched for a sec. All right.
Go get it. Where are you?
You don't understand. Hang on. I'll grab it.
I'm gonna get shot. Hurry up.
Bren, you alerted everybody.
Russell!
I'm getting shot. I'm dead.
It doesn't matter. They're dead.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Hike, you don't understand. On my end, we got some lag there because you just like went over to the side of the building and stopped for a while.
Oh my god, are you serious?
And then when I got out, you just disappeared and were suddenly in front of the courthouse.
Brent, did you just rush in?
No, I'm getting shot up.
They saw me.
All right, restart. Right trigger, right trigger.
What happened? What happened?
I don't know. I can't hear anything Brent's saying.
They saw me.
Oh.
Oh.
Well, don't do that.
It happens.
Happy
it
birthday, Landon Dekorai. How you doing, buddy? Hey, Adam.
Let's do this. We got this is going to be a tougher one. This is not, at least on our end. Honestly, I don't know if we might have been about to die on our end, even if nothing else happened, because we were hitting some lag.
No, I was still okay. I was almost still dead. Okay. I was still okay. As long as you got in, we would have driven away. Were you almost dead?
It was not looking good for me because all that like your car disappearing and everything, and then I had to run further than I should have.
All right,
this time don't get seen.
I'm like standing right in the middle as they're shooting me.
Don't get
Russ.
Seen.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Can we just blow him up, or do we have to use suppressor?
I don't actually know.
Should we try blowing him up?
No.
What? Why is he running?
Did you alert him?
No.
Did you kill somebody that's standing next to him?
He might have
survived this fall.
We just gotta catch him.
All right. I wonder if we can hide here until the police we lose the stars and then go get collect the stuff. What do you think?
It's okay. He's.
I don't know. Maybe.
All right. Yeah, get ready.
Bren, when you alert him, we can't see where the rest of the bodyguards are. So like, I'm going in blind.
Don't worry. I'll get him. 3, 2, 1, shoot.
Nice shot.
Let's go get it.
Where are you going, buddy?
I thought I was dealing with a professional here, just saying.
Oh, he killed himself.
He's one of the best. He's just eccentric.
He jumped off the cliff and killed himself.
Nice.
Are you sure?
Shit.
Oh, and I almost did the same thing, but I'm good.
All right, Russ, same plan.
I'm trying. I know. I fell. I'm good.
I'm good. Just don't kill yourself,
Same
Danger.
Plan. Okay,
so did
Russ,
you just
I'll,
run
I'll,
in again?
Park right in that... front and absorb
it's clear. Leave the area. Danger, we're good.
Here we go.
Except I'm... Okay, whatever. You leave the area.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, sorry.
You're on top of it.
Go. Right.
I'm getting it.
Since you're just doing whatever you want, you just leave the area too. Whatever.
Come on, Russ. Let's go. Come on, Russ.
I'm getting in. I can't make it go any faster.
We made it.
It was the cops, all our Oh, okay, my window's not intact, but...
No, my window's not intact either.
Not concerned.
Oh, whoa, look at my window, dude. They shot... How did I get shot then? I'm like a third of a health, but take a look at my window. Shit.
Yeah, you I see it. Us? It doesn't look good. We'll just do this. Okay.
Ooh. Oh my god, guys, my window looks wrecked. But I was getting shot without a broken window. I don't understand that. How does that work?
Now yours, there's a bullet hole in it. Like, it's definitely compromised.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You're doing great. Go down some side roads and we got this.
Nah, I'm just looking at my window. It looks so terrifying. Like, bullet wound shot.
Are you in first person?
Yeah, I was.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, they saw me again, Danger. So
yeah, you rushed in, so that's why
I didn't rush in. I got, the guy was running, that's why I rushed in. Yeah, I rushed in to kill him because he was running.
Are you guys okay, or what's happening?
They saw one of the bodies. Yeah, we got it. It's fine.
They saw one of
the
bodies of
the guy in the sniper tower.
I've known these two for going on 20 years now, and I'm going to tell you, dude.
Should we go help him out there, Russ?
Danger's one of the most professional, best heisters I've ever seen. Yeah. And Bren,
I've actually never alerted
him
in this mission ever before. I've never alerted him. He's always never seen it coming.
Oh my god.
Doesn't matter, you know, we all get our own ways.
We got the job done.
We play by different rules.
Yeah, the second time.
In the end, we all love each other. That's the important part. In the end, we all have a deep love that transcends friendship and becomes more like lovers. But, you know what I'm saying.
Yeah.
That's what we all share together.
Yeah.
Do we?
I can't wait to play.
Really, all
we
feel is anger and resentment. To be honest.
Well, that's part of it, you know? Like,
I can't
you
wait
take
to
that
play
out
back
on
this,
him later.
I can't wait to play back this audio in mid-May for Russell.
Oh! Hike. Oh. I wouldn't have done that. Oh, hey!
Hey, guys.
Thanks.
We're here.
I'm just gonna kill myself. See you later.
Why? Why are you gonna kill yourself?
Wait, I can't access my garage with a mission objective?
Why?
Oh, over here. Got it.
All right, we're getting in. I have to buzz on my own apartment. Oh my god. Why?
We got it.
Nikhil, I'm in assigned. What's SG?
HG?
SG. What city is SG? I know. Malachi says escape hike. We got everything down, guys. Hey, Adam. Hey, Mazzino. Team one have made. Woo! Good job, everyone. Good job.
Yeah, all that matters in the end is that we did it. All
right. I think what we're going to do is, since we're doing heist every single day, do you guys want to end it here and do the end of this heist and the preparation of the next one tomorrow?
That doesn't make sense at all.
All right, sure? That's fine with me, because I like that idea, but everybody has to be on board, otherwise, nah.
Hey, look, just as long as I don't have to be on board with Brendan.
Oh. Brendan's taking a lot of flack today, but he's one of the best.
I'm sorry, Brendan. He doesn't care, he's just drinking wine.
Yeah, he's on the wine.
Good talk. Anyways,
let's watch TV.
Tyke and me is ground team. And I couldn't be happier.
I'll take Brendan. He's one of my easiest. He's one of the best.
Are you happy about me or not? I can't tell.
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Let's start it.
Thanks, Bay.
The sarcasm, love it. All right, final heist, everyone. Let's do this. We have 1,100 likes. Make sure you guys go over and watch out Snakefish Explosion. They're live right now. And make sure you guys check out Team Geo. He's probably going to be doing something tonight.
Rubbing his back right now.
I don't know.
Feels good, Russ.
What?
Yeah. There you go, buddy.
Makes me feel better.
Join up, guys. Join up.
It's taking the stress out.
Oh, there he is.
I'm ready to go.
All right. It's on hard. Let's do this. Oh, wait, no.
Whenever you want to show up, I'm ready to go.
Just finishing a glass of wine here real quick. Just give me
some. Can we do drunk hard heist?
We can't do sober hard heist, so. Yes, obviously. Come on, hurry up!
I'm coming. My guy's slow. He's drunk.
Oh my god. I'm curious to see if it'll let you in drunk for the next one.
Be great if it glitched it and just was drunk the entire mission.
if there's a glitch like that, I would like
to. I wish. I doubt it. I mean, come on. What are the
odds? There's a glitch like that, I would love to do it.
What's up?
Hello.
Alrighty.
It's James.
Hey, look, it's James.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently, the guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway,
that's too bad.
Head, so we gotta move
that'll make everything super
easy.
We're
done with that. All right, let's go.
All right. So,
all right, I'm gonna keep 55%. Sounds right to me.
It's a hike in danger on the ground.
I'm okay with that, except Brendan's cut seems a little high.
Yeah,
I'm not going anywhere for any less than 25%.
Yeah. Well, I'm saying I gotta take 35 because I paid 40k to start this. That's all I'm saying.
You give part of my cut to Bryn.
Go ahead and give me that 25.
I still believe in him.
That's fair, right?
I'd like my cut to be higher than Bryn's.
Okay, that sounds fair to me.
Take it out of mine.
All right. Everybody happy now?
I mean, I still think Bren's is too high, but...
Okay. Well, you know what? I don't need money, and Russell's being excited,
Real quick, what are we...
Bren, get ready.
Nope.
Why not?
You gotta split that. I need a little bit more of that 45 action. That's what I'm seeing right there.
Give him 5% of mine.
Hell no. I'm gonna keep my money to myself. Thank you very much. Anyway, let's go. Bren, ready?
Fair enough. Who's doing what here? So I gotta. All right, I'm
on the ground
pilot,
team.
Brendan the helicopter and Danger. Danger is the officer, and I'm the prisoner.
All right, sounds good to me.
Yeah,
we're all ready, right? What's going on? Have to hit continue.
Yeah, trying to.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh man, we look really cool.
Ready.
Oh, look at me.
I'm ready. All right, I'm gonna pick a car that I like here. Yeah, we look so cool. I wish I could take a screenshot without everybody's face being in there. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Next.
All right, without here we go. All their name tags.
Thanks, yeah. Waffles.
Danger, I don't think they're gonna think you're a police prison guard without haircut. I gotta be honest. That's
this is regulation. This is a high and tight.
Yep. Oh man. Alrighty. Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Bye, boys. See you guys on the other side.
Okay.
Let's go make some money.
On the way.
Do you have a car, Danger, or you need some help?
What do you mean? Of course I have a car. I'm sitting in it.
Do you have a car?
Yeah, I was in it. That's why I looked like I was in a car.
He is as in a car as a person can be.
Alright, Brendan was chasing me. It was scary.
To be outside of one.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
I didn't actually transform into the shape of a car, but I was actually sitting in a car.
And it wasn't for lack of trying.
Yeah, I mean, I try to do that all the time. But,
what car are you sitting in?
It's the government.
What car are you sitting in?
Your mom's car.
So, Toyota Corolla?
Yeah.
Or a Camry?
It sounds like a danger car.
Well, which one is it?
And I'm asking you. You're the one who's in it.
Oh.
That's your mom's car.
Yeah, but I haven't seen it in a bit, Corolla. So, you know, I don't know what she's driving this day.
Oh. Well, it's one of the two.
Oh, she has danger.
I'm pretty sure it's a Camry. I'm pretty sure she sold the Corolla. Alright, let's go.
She didn't sell it. She gave it to me as a gift.
No, she sold it.
Because she said that I was so nice.
Oh my god, Becky.
She said, hey, that danger guy, he's nice. And, and handsome.
Mm-hmm.
And everybody likes him.
Uh-huh.
And.
Aww. What a sweetheart.
And.
Mm-hmm.
She said that I'm talented.
I know, right?
Sounds like a real sweet woman.
Yeah. And you know what else she did?
No.
She made cornbread.
Ooh, now I want cornbread.
Yeah, she made cornbread, and she's like, I made this cornbread, and it's only for you and not for Hike.
Who is this?
So make sure you don't share with Hike.
Who said this?
And especially not Brendan. That goes without saying.
Who said this, though?
Your mom.
My mom? Oh, yeah. My mom doesn't make cornbread.
She does for me.
I'm not surprised. I mean, I haven't seen her in 7 months. I haven't talked to her in like 6 months, you know, so probably.
What is she, my mom?
I mean, apparently so. She gives you more than she gives me, so. I'm here on the bus waiting for you. I'll be right back.
Yeah, yeah, I'm right there.
You gotta go take care of the doggies.
I just got the vellum. Taking off.
I'm here.
Flying high,
high above me.
She's so lovely.
Cleopatra, 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 Cleopatra.
You know how that song goes.
Yeah, yeah, I've heard the song before.
Cleopatra, Cleopatra.
Yeah, I've heard the song before. I know how it goes.
Wow, it's stunningly identical.
So talented.
Thanks.
Really know how to sound almost exactly like things.
Should see if Hike's mom agrees, because she knows talent.
Yeah, she does.
She said you were talented.
Wink, wink.
And she is right.
Wink.
Does the wink mean like she might make me some cornbread?
Wink. Yes.
Is cornbread code for something else?
She has the moistest cornbread.
That sounds really good.
Oh my god.
But like, no, it's not code for anything. It's literal cornbread. Yeah.
I've never had cornbread.
What?
What?
I've never had cornbread.
Well, you gotta try Hike's mom's. It's great.
Yeah, have you ever had a corn muffin?
No.
It's kind of the same. Alright. No. Well, you've missed out.
Are they good? They're really good?
Yes!
Like, how good?
Have one! Like, amazing!
Where does one acquire cornbread?
Sorry,
from
guys,
your stove.
I need the bathroom and let the doggies out too.
No problem. At the cornbread.
You're gonna burn out your tires. You're gonna burn out your tires. They burn up.
I don't know. That doesn't sound right.
Well, they do. All right. You want to go?
I don't know.
You don't want me to come out of the cart?
Nah.
Okay.
It's fine.
Why are we sitting? Okay, thank you.
I was waiting for you.
I kind of figured that, but I was just wondering what were you doing after I got here.
This thing gonna open or what?
Yeah, he's gonna open. Just take his sweet ass time.
Cleopatra.
Come on. Just go through it. Doesn't matter.
Cleopatra.
Just go through it. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Sorry about your. Sorry about your roadblock.
He doesn't give a crap.
Sorry about your gate. Then this one like only opens part way.
Yeah,
that one,
you have to
wait. Hey, I'm the regular bus driver here.
With pink hair, you know. You remember him, you know.
Shut up, prisoner. Sorry.
Hey, I'm a prisoner. I'm a regular prisoner.
I told
prisoner.
Him to shut up,
you know,
and he just
from the other day.
This guy, I beat him pretty good, but he just won't shut up.
Danger,
see you later.
You gotta take out the, once we get out, the guy's next to me. He's gonna.
I know how to do a prison break.
Okay, all right. But I'm gonna be defenseless, so you gotta take him out, otherwise he's gonna kill me.
Yeah, I know how prison breaks work.
I know. It's just
help
this
me, Bren.
These guys right here are terrible. I don't like them.
They're always getting in the helicopter. Are you doing okay there, Bay?
Help me!
Oh my god.
I'm okay for the moment.
I gotta go, to find Reshnovsky.
Reshnovsky.
Oh no. Oh shit.
Alright, move, prisoner.
Alright.
I'm actually not gonna break anybody out of prison. I'm actually gonna just leave Hike in the prison.
Alright.
Alright, don't take down this jet unless it's absolutely necessary.
Nice job.
Yeah, let's go.
For now, I'm just gonna
follow. One above us. Hold on.
Oh yeah.
Is he dead?
Yeah, okay. He's dead.
Lend me a weapon if you don't mind.
How rude.
Thank you.
I don't know how I would do that.
No. Don't pick up everybody's weapons. Leave me ammo.
Oh, right, yeah.
I'm a guard, yeah.
Of course.
Yeah.
It all makes sense. Go west
along the walkway, taking a left at the front. Okay.
Alright, be careful, Hike.
Thank you. I don't have a long-range weapon.
So how do I fly this for the most?
Why don't you let me go first, Hike?
I'm collecting
I think
the
shift goes up, control goes down.
What's bail from the helicopter, Russ, on controller so I don't press it?
Oh, wait, on controller?
Yeah.
Why?
Okay. Alright. So bail out. Do you need to kill this guy, Russ?
Wait, how do I...
No. Keep it. Let him stay.
No, this way. Don't go that way. I'm going the wrong way. I was just getting a weapon.
He can't shoot me as long as I follow him.
Nice
right,
kill,
I'll
Brent.
Cover you while you get to the ground, Hike.
I'm gonna get the health real quick.
Okay.
You need a health? Never mind, I'll go down. We can go down, we're fine.
Yeah, I'm just trying to be professional.
You can go down if you want
to. I know,
to.
You're trying to help, I know.
Yeah, I'm trying to do this, you know, so that...
The right way, yeah. But they're not gonna spawn, you know that.
Cover you while you're in a high-risk situation. You know.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get some weapons, hold on 1 second.
Hey, Marishnovsky is over here.
I know. I just want to get all these weapons because otherwise I'm going to run out of ammo midway. There we go.
Marishnovsky is in here because he has the best chili recipe and they want to put him down.
Yeah. You know who he looks like, reminds me of? Breaking Bad. What's his name?
Walter White?
Walter White, thank you.
Jesse
That's probably
Pinkman.
What they were going for.
Yeah, he totally reminds me of Walter White. The baldness, the goatee.
I can't go slow enough to stay behind this fighter jet. It doesn't make sense.
Oh,
to go slow
man.
Enough, I have to keep turning off the engine.
Put your landing gear down.
All right, I'll try that.
Oh, get
yeah,
down!
Yeah, it does help. Thank you. You're a real professional there, Danger.
Yeah, I know. I know how to do things.
I have no more armor, by the way.
Well, yeah, actually, I haven't had armor for a while.
Maybe I do. No, I have armor. You don't have any armor?
No, you just told me you didn't have any armor left.
I didn't have any armor left, but I have any armor in my inventory.
Oh, I never used that.
Oh, he meant your armor level. Oh, okay, all right.
Yeah, I have some in my inventory now.
I thought the other thing too. All right.
What? You don't want me to kill this guy, Russ?
Really don't want you to kill him.
Who's shooting us from the side?
Why?
I would.
Because if you kill him, another one's gonna appear, and I can't guarantee it won't shoot me down.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, so you want me to go back to the helipad then, or?
You can. It's probably good to be over there just in case you're needed once once they get out of there. Or shit starts really going down.
Alright, be careful, Hike.
I know, just want the ammo. Okay. I have full armor, by the way, so I can keep armoring up. Let me know if you need. You want me to push ahead now.
Oh, shit.
The boss is the dangerous area.
Okay, I'm good.
Ooh, armor drop up here. I'm gonna grab that.
There is? Oh, sweet. I've armored up already, okay. So you grab it. You grab it.
Alright, let's move up.
It's going pretty well.
Alright.
Not to jinx this or anything, but this is going off without a hitch.
You are wrecking this, Ginger.
Yeah, it's because we're so good. They don't stand a chance.
Alrighty. Let's clear this out before we get the move.
Right. I'm gonna take cover for a little bit.
Yeah, I'm gonna armor up again.
There's some people that just take so many bullets if you don't hit them in the head.
Especially at the range, right?
Yeah.
How are things going on your guys then?
We're good. It. Yeah. Everything's going really well.
I
want to
do this a second time because we'll be way lower in armor.
Yeah, if you use armor.
I do use armor.
I don't. I just don't get hit because I'm really good.
Wow, skill, huh?
Yeah.
Maybe one day.
Yeah, it's all about speed for Danger, you know?
Yeah.
He moves like
a cat.
Like Quicksilver.
Like Phoenix.
Like Quicksilver. Yeah, you know,
like
he's,
Phoenix.
Time slows down for him. He doesn't need to worry about getting hit because he can just move around them.
Oh, jeez. You know.
He's a Phoenix!
What, rising from the ashes?
Oh, jeez. Exactly.
He's gonna die first. Don't let him die. Don't let him become the Phoenix. Oh,
that was so my helicopter just started smoking and I haven't done anything.
Why?
I don't know. It's just smoking.
That's Brendan.
That doesn't make sense if you haven't done anything.
When Brendan doesn't do anything, he means he did a whole bunch
of
stuff.
You sure you aren't getting shot at from the ground? Because you might be. If that's the case, just go really high. Just go really high in the air.
All right, Hank, let's get out of here. Yeah, I think I should drive.
All right, I'll get in the back. I guess I'll get in the side.
Come on.
Rostowski, we gotta go get
him. He's all the way back there?
Why isn't he moving up?
I don't know. What the hell?
He's just sitting in the back, guys, like a dummy.
He didn't even move with us. What a dick.
We gotta go carry him. Hold his hand, I guess.
We went too fast for him.
No, we didn't. He just... Hello, you coming, you dumbass?
He was like, sorry, I wasn't expecting you to make that kind of progress. Didn't realize you were...
Have to touch him, he just sticks with us. I can't believe we had to go back. By the way, there's trucks cops right now where the truck is, so careful.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about it. They were there already.
Whoa.
No, I thought they were closer to the truck. Come on, Rostovsky.
Why am I... Okay, you're driving, I guess.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Wait.
What?
Whatever, you guys go.
Yeah, you just drive.
Okay.
Don't worry about
it. I got in the passenger side. All right.
Friend, he's still in the sky.
Okay, guys, we need your support now. We're coming out right now.
Brand, you might want to go after this jet now.
We're trying to close the door so Danger
maybe it's okay? Yeah, never mind. He cracked. Okay, it's all good. He's gone.
Okay. Where did you guys
go
then?
Go to the airport.
We're going to the airport? Okay, not the desert.
I'm going to be a minute, so... I'll be there as soon as I can, but I had to follow that jet around a ways.
Wow, I can't believe I can't go over a tiny little hill. Wow,
yeah,
okay,
that was,
well, whatever.
That was a hard stop.
That was a little disappointing right there, wasn't it? Okay, we got everyone on us.
Yeah, they're really on us now.
Well, fight them off, because I'm not there yet. It's going to be a minute.
Wow, okay, well, this is working out great. Alright. Oh, guys, we have cops. I don't want to go to the airport with everybody on us right now. Because we won't be able to get out and you won't be able to
land. I'll
get
him. You'll be fine. I got him.
He won't be able to land because there'll be nothing but cars on the runway.
All right. Getting closer now.
Jeez.
I'm just across the water from you guys. I'm on the way.
Okay. Land on the further side of the runway, okay?
So not near the hangar, the other side?
Not near the hangar, yeah. We'll drop the...
Oh, jeez.
I'll do my best. Here I come.
I'm just doing donuts here. Let us know when we should come over.
Will do.
Oh my god.
Woo! Crap! Oh boy. Scary.
All right, I'm getting, I'm just coming around so I could make a landing on the far end of it. So you might want to start making your way over there now.
Okay, now we're gonna need cover.
Just don't hit me.
Oh my god.
Don't, all right.
Oh, you know what?
Make a landing.
Here I come. Oh, I don't know.
There we go.
I think we should go to the desert, to be honest, because this is the worst.
Right here. I'm on the other side.
Oh my god.
Oh jeez. Oh.
What's happening?
A lot of all bad right. things. I'm surprised we're alive. Let's just say
here
that.
Here I am, guys. Here I am. Bren, watch our backs.
Go.
Does Bren? Oh, Bren stays in the helicopter, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Cops in front of us. Danger, if you could. Hike, could you shoot at them? Hike, could you shoot at those cops in front of us?
Go.
I can't shoot at them.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
You're not going to make it from here. Oh my god,
it'll be fine. You're going to make it.
Oh my god, how did you do it?
Because I'm the best!
Yeah.
It's the best money can buy, hey?
Okay, now, Russ, make sure you're at the same altitude as the checkpoint. Otherwise, it's going to glitch and kill us.
Right. I got you.
So you can be climbing.
I remember that.
Towards it. Yeah.
I remember that.
Woo!
Yeah.
Oh my god. Good job, Brendan.
Woo!
Thanks.
Oh my god. Man.
By the way, remember last time we did this, a helicopter dived out at us and killed us?
Yes, I do. So, do make sure none of the enemy helicopters just dive bombs.
Oh my god.
That was the stupidest thing I'd ever seen. Stop, please.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You know, I can't believe it. We made it in one go.
I can't believe it either. And now, just do me a favor, Brendan, when you're landing at the beach.
Oh, yeah. Watch out, because the blades, it's very easy to accidentally hit all of us.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't twilight zone us.
Run into my blades, is what you're both. Actually
yeah,
saying.
We all have to...
Both. Get out of the way,
we all have to
yeah.
be careful.
Actually, if you can do us a favor, land before we... No. Let us land before you get there, yeah. Because we're going to go parachute into your blades for sure.
We don't want to get Twilight Zone in the movie.
Yeah, we don't want that. We don't want to get Vic Morrowed, is what you're saying?
Yeah.
Oh my god, we have 1,200 likes almost. You guys are freaking awesome. Make sure you guys go check out Snake Fist Explosion live right now, and Brendan, Team Geo, links in the description. Make sure you subscribe, ring the bell, and we're gonna be doing this every single day until we finish all of them.
Until
so
we
tomorrow
die.
We're gonna do the next one. What's the next one?
Isn't it the? Is it the one with the animal testing place?
Yeah, the lab. Humane labs.
Yeah.
All right.
There it is.
Okay.
Regroup on the beach.
Okay. Don't die now, guys. Don't die. Please don't die.
See you later.
Do my best.
Please don't die.
I hope you know how to fly a plane.
Whoever lands first wins.
No.
Whoever lands first wins.
No racing.
Whoever lands first.
Ooh, I'm gonna win.
I'm going for that win. What button happens to shoot again?
X.
Danger, you opened it too soon? Oh, Russell! You were really going for it, huh, Russ?
No, I just pulled my chute toward the ground. That's what I always do.
You pulled your chute right over the water. I saw that. That was amazing.
I did my best. This jacket doesn't feel too good.
Get away!
Yeah, back up!
Woo,
hey, Bren, it's over here!
Oh, my god.
Callback.
Oh my god.
Russ, that was risky.
Russ!
I was nowhere near the thing. Yeah,
the tail rotor?
The tail rotor. I was nowhere near it.
Okay, not. Brendan, please don't crash.
Why would I crash?
I don't know. Why would you crash?
It's one of the best helicopter pilots around.
In Battlefield.
Merely eccentric.
And only in Battlefield. I'm just repeating what Brendan says.
I'm excited for Rising Storm 2, so I can get some good helis.
When is that coming out?
It's Rising Storm.
The Vietnam? Vietnam, Rising Storm 2 Vietnam or whatever?
Yes! Okay.
It's from the makers of Red Orchestra, right?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Animal testing amazing. Labs? Low cast? Yeah, woo! It's the Humane Labs.
Well, Humane Labs. Animal test. That's what they, you know, that's what they do there.
Yeah.
It's all right, humane. Again on bronze. Right. Hike with platinum.
Yes!
Oh, wow. Finally got platinum, Hike.
I know, right?
Now
all I had to do is yell at everybody.
Now you can call yourself Platinum Hike without it being weird.
Oh my god, so wait. Did we... No,
ooh,
oh,
nobody
we
gets
got all
wasted.
The check-
all right. So yeah.
What's the elite challenge? What was the elite challenge part?
There's more to it, like getting him out quicker.
In 440, yes.
Having him take less damage. It said take 1% damage or less, and it told us he took 2% damage when we did it just now.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, because he stood in one spot the whole time.
Yeah, high fives!
Yeah!
I mean, I feel like we could have done, if we tried, we could have done it, you know, where we met every one of those, but eh.
Totally.
Yeah,
2-3 chests. All right, guys, you know how much I enjoy my wine, but I'm going to take a break because we just got shot probably a billion times, and mm-hmm. we're still somehow alive. Yeah. You know what I need? I need my brain juice. I need
oh,
to
I still got blood on my chest here.
I have to forget everything that just happened, so hold on, guys. Hold on. I need my PTSD medication.
Yep, yep.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah, I'm taking my PTSD medication, too.
Oh, my God. I'm never going to
have
normal
blood all
dreams
over
again.
Me.
I'm never going to have normal dreams
again.
Go
clean yourself up, Russ.
Russ, come on. Did you get... Did
Russ,
someone
you're a mess.
Reach
Russ,
in and take out your heart? Or
come
what
with me,
the hell
Russ.
Is that?
What it feels like.
Here, Russ, come do this. It'll fix
it. It feels like I got Temple of Doomed.
Oh, my God. Oh, look, all the colors are bright again. I feel innocent again. Oh, my God. Some wine would be nice, too.
I don't feel that way at all.
So we're going to do the next heist tomorrow. Danger, are you joining us tomorrow?
I guess.
Towels are on the rack there, Russ.
Okay.
When you're
Russ
done.
And Brendan will be here as well. Let's see. We're gonna be doing the Humane Labs one. Make sure you guys go check out our friends' channels. Give them a lot of support. Links in the description. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and let's do a like spike and end it with it. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey.
Like spike.
Like
spike.
I love you guys. Bye. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye, all hikes friends.
What's up, music?
But everybody, thanks.
Bye.
Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll be back with tomorrow to suffer more, for more suffering. And thanks, everybody, for
tonight.
Yes.
Danger?
Yeah, we're doing something. Well, I'm dead now. Oh, I got kicked out.
Yep.
Kicked out for being too drunk. Oh, jeez. Oh, the sun. How long was I in there? Oh man, but yeah, that's it, everybody. We'll be doing something tonight. Hey Russ, do you want to play that game,
Guns of Icarus Alliance?
Yes,
sure.
We can fight with airships.
I also have Farming Sim 17 now, just so you're aware.
God. You know what, I'll put out a poll. Let's see what wins.
Okay, so go vote on Twitter is what you want us to play, and
yeah.
We'll see you a little bit later tonight. Tasha McPherson, thank you, says, Danger, Russ, Hike, and Bren make a great team for GTA 5 heists. And I agree.
Yeah. It's true.
Okay, I made a poll in my live stream that said, who will die first? Russ, Danger, Brendan, because I killed him, and Hike, I will never die. Number first one is Brendan, because I killed him, and Hike is number two. And then
but didn't you
Danger
end up dying?
Yeah, I ended up getting run over.
So Hike was the answer.
Yeah.
Hike was the correct answer. Yeah. But thanks everybody for watching. We'll be back later tonight. Yeah.
What?
Goodbye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye, everyone.
Goodbye. Goodbye.